Background MIDI playing. Discord alert. Send. And then, you know, while we wait for everyone to roll in a bit, I'm just gonna grab an image because I can. Why not?
Hello, Yoshi.
I'll just take a. That's a good one. Where'd it go? I lost it. Oh, it just doesn't exist anymore.
He just woke up from a nap.
Oh, that's perfect.
Are we going to snort ashes tonight? Well, we can only hope. Ideally, in an ideal world.
God, this just doesn't go hard.
No.
I just wanted a cover.
Find some random person's violin cover or something. Okay. I bet that'd go harder.
Would it?
Yeah, I guarantee it.
All right,
but they might also have the original track. So.
Just gonna put that.
That's just
there.
It's just not gonna work out.
Just gonna put that right there while we wait.
Hello, Gab.
I'll go with the shitty chiptune.
You're gonna go with the shitty one?
There we go.
Ooh, that's rough.
Yeah, it's very rough.
Don't like that.
Oh no, I gotta flip Rebecca while I wait for everyone. Oh no, she flipped the wrong way. Oh well. She'll just be here while we wait.
Good night, Yoshi.
Wow, that was very fast. Good night. There we go.
Yoshi said, hello, goodbye.
Didn't even stay for the after party, literally. Oh, it's so sad. Sorry. Audio is a bit loud compared to voices. Not even game audio. I was just playing a very sad song. Are we going to snort ashes tonight? Yes, we are. Anyway, hi. How you doing? I'm on a cyberpunk kick. That's why I just have this very sad lady here, you know? I miss her. I miss her dearly. But I understand that there's not gonna be any more. This is the hand that she got.
Oh, why did they give her the Amogus eyes?
Oh my god, they fucking did! I didn't see that! Oh no! Throw that in the trash now. I'm just gonna put her right there.
No, Vel's right about this one. He has this one completely correct.
Just gonna put that right there. She can stay
right
there.
This is correct. Honestly, I thought I was gonna dislike her, but she ended up being my favorite character.
Oh,
she's
I know,
kind of awesome.
I know how I can make this work. Before we begin, anyway, hi everyone. I hope you had a very nice. What day is today?
Who cares?
I care.
Who cares what day it is today?
I care.
I don't care what day it is.
What day it is today? Thank you very much. Today we have a game. Called, yes.
Wednesday.
Perfect. That is exactly what I want. No one will say anything about the bottom bit, but from now on, she is the controller.
Okay.
Okay. All right, that's what she is. In fact, we can make a little look there, you know? Right there. Yeah. Yeah. Anyway, we have a game to play. Yeah, there we go.
There's one comment.
What's the one comment?
Sounds kind of sus.
Oh, no.
It might be a little bit, just, you know.
Not a little sus.
A little bit.
There we go. Perfect. Anyway, today we have a game that I completely forgot about.
Yeah, you're really setting the expectations high.
I forgot that we had it.
I completely forgot this game existed. We're going to play it.
It's a game that.
It looks cute.
It looked cute. It's called After Party. It's a spooky. Themed game. It's not really
when
horror.
When did we even obtain it? Is this an MLG gift?
Yes, but we did add it to our wish list.
Yeah.
We got this on.
It's fine.
I don't know. I don't know when we got it, but we got it definitely like a year or two ago. Yeah, that's all I remember about the game. Spooky. It's called After Party. Let's just fucking do it and see what it's like. I gotta start the timer though.
Yes.
Timer begin and video game. Hopefully this game has controller support, honestly. I'll be very sad if it doesn't. And let's just preemptively turn the volume down a bit. Yeah? Yeah. All right, go. Whoa. Look at all that. Look at all those lights. It's beautiful.
Do not turn off the game while this icon is displayed.
You're not.
You heard it.
You're not my dad. I do what I want. Well, it has controller support.
Oh, cute.
That
fun.
Means I can grab the controller. I can alt tab and have it
Hello,
be loud.
Hello, RC.
Yo, hi, RC. RC, Welcome. Do me a favor. I need you to really be a bro for me, okay? I need you. Okay, I pull up. Will you do? I need you to be a bro and just binge watch all of Cyberpunk Edgerunners for me so you and I can bond over Rebecca. Thanks.
You think RC would like Rebecca?
I do. I really do, actually. I need my chat. How about that after party? Quoting myself from earlier, why is there no placeholder image, by the way? It was like that too. Am I just going to call you Black Square? Oh no, well, this time we didn't have a placeholder image because when I alt-tab, the game just pauses.
Yeah.
So I had it paused right as the game was booting.
Yep.
That's the only reason. Otherwise, it would probably say Gabs Pack.
But I feel like RC usually likes Studio Trigger, so maybe.
It's only 10 episodes.
I think it's just incredibly likable. I don't see how you could watch it and dislike it. It's just a good show.
It's 10 episodes, RC. You can do it. Do it for me.
Anyway. It is really good. I liked it a lot. I think that it is probably Studio Trigger's best storytelling to date.
Anyway, it is now time for an after party. Or maybe not.
Shit, maybe not.
Okay, there we go. Options. Everything here is fine. Thank God I looked. We sure as fuck do need subtitles.
Yeah, we do.
Graphics, you damn right. I want Ultra.
I can't hear without subtitles. That's how it works. Yeah, Sorry to say.
Keep these changes. All right, let's play. Let's have a nice quirky little adventure. Why does it have my Steam thing at the bottom left so pronounced?
I don't know.
That's odd. Is that going to play a role?
That's ominous.
File
Surely
one.
Not.
Yo.
I'm sorry. Did I just hear the air horn?
You did. Should I turn it up a little more? Featuring Lord Satan.
Yeah. I think Satan should be sexier.
Still got nothing on Lord Syphilis. I'm going to turn it up just a little. We'll see how that
Although
does.
Maybe Lord Satan is distinctly different from Satan.
Whoa.
Well, this is it.
Is it, Billy?
Our journey has come to its end. Our lives, as we know them, are over.
Finally.
Thank God. Oh, fuck!
Colin, we're adults now!
No, seriously, though. I just wanted to say thanks for coming out, fellow breathers. We are officially college graduates! So congrats, monkeys. There's beer in the pool, condoms in the fridge, and if you can't be careful, there's a clinic like 3 blocks down. They'll do you cheap if you give them our promo code.
Why would you put condoms in the fridge? That sounds painful.
I don't think it would be painful. Let's go. Alarming, though, definitely.
Alice didn't recognize you.
Hi, Allison.
Can you believe we graduated? And what better way to end school than with an indigenous late century style mixer coupled with property damage and substance abuse?
There were definitely POC in that crowd.
I love that your outfit, Lola. You're always doing your own thing, which, you know, which I love.
This party seems kind of lame.
This is sort of lame, right? How long can a party be if controllers aren't involved?
Yeah!
I know. I'm so glad I was born after video games. They're like Skinner boxes, only if the mice paid with their time and currency to be trapped in the chambers, you know? Who wants to get drunk? Let's get a drink, like right now. Come on.
Lola, I think
ready.
She has a crush on you.
Oh, whatever speeds this process up.
I like Lola. All right, we can move with the analog.
Sure, this glad is this cousin. Isn't a video game.
Hey,
that would be
you been friends
so like, bad and weird.
Everyone always thinks you're dating.
No, never, ever, ever.
I know now, but ever.
Okay. All right, you made your point.
Hey, don't need to salt the earth. Leave me a fingernail of dignity here.
No, I'm just saying it'd be too weird now. You're wonderful. You know you're wonderful.
You've been friend zoned.
I've already seen cry at a coffee commercial.
Oof.
Come on, they have them right over here.
Oof. Damn, all right, shit.
The friend zone is real, you're seeing it. Hey, I will, yeah, I'll take a drink.
Hi. Is this where the ales are?
It's all $2 vodka mixed with $3 lemonade. Want one?
Yes, please.
Man, I am Milo? Such a Milo.
It really helps pave over those awkward beats in the conversation. You could almost say it literally gives you more options in life. It's evolutionary, you know? I read somewhere that monkey humans invented alcohol. In the same epic that the octopus got that eighth leg, finally.
Yeah, I probably need something to settle me a little.
Yeah.
Don't get too settled. I'm not dragging your ass through the quad ever again. That shady chiropractor said my skeleton looked like a question mark.
Yeah, so...
That's fucked up.
Guys want one? They're getting warm.
Yeah. I'll take a drink.
Sure. Why not?
Please.
Okay, fine.
Is he gonna drink and drive?
If he does.
Oh, no.
Makes it so we can lie to each other about how drunk we're getting.
Are you sure we can't date?
All chiropractors are shady. That's true. I mean, they only give people strokes. No big deal.
Mine was don't major in philosophy, law, any form of
leave people permanently paralyzed.
Those are all career suicide. Oh, and don't buy your books from the campus store.
You don't want the clerk there knowing your PIN number.
Life advice.
Wear pants?
Wear pants. Not just for when you're out either. You're not top cat.
And get yourself one of those sperm-killing cyborg arm implants. I am not playing.
Oh, okay?
Better not see your ass posting about a flare in sciatica, all right?
Yeah, that's good. Thanks. Keep in touch.
Yay, we scared them away with my awkwardness.
Haynes, ladies and gentlemen.
As it should be.
And seriously, don't take offense at the... I meant it when I said you were funderful.
No, it's fine.
This being puppet?
Yeah, chiropractors should not be allowed to call themselves doctors.
Drinking pina coladas out of some cruise boat.
Why is this like being puppycat? She seems okay.
She's a little like it, yeah.
You know, happy to be done with this, I guess.
Well, whatever. I'm not going to let that be the last meaningful conversation you ever have at school.
Oh.
No, if you want to go, we can go.
Oh, no. We're leaving. This is us just saying bye to some folks on our way out the door.
Okay.
So pick whoever looks the least stupid and make this quick.
What?
You cracked me up, though. This party's gonna lean, though. Listen, I only know how to play video games for fun. That's you. That's what you sound like.
Wow.
Hey, this party is kind of lame.
Yeah, it kind of sucks. You're not making it any better.
Frat parties aren't like how they are in the movies. They have two settings, boring or traumatic. So let's just be thankful it's this.
God, I like her.
I will not miss this place at all. Not that I don't want to sound like I hated it.
No, I know.
It's just...
It's so awkward.
I'll never have another hot flash because someone's in my seat, that's all.
Okay, can I get a drink now?
Want a cup? They're not going anywhere.
Yeah, thanks.
Yeah, I will take another drink, please. And
he does kind of act like you, though.
He really does. The least upset people.
I get...
What's up, fuck me? What's up, Donnie?
Jesus. I get secondhand embarrassment sometimes watching Novell socialize. It's hard.
Speaking of
it's
socializing.
It's very difficult for me.
They seem okay. Let's talk to them.
Like, have you ever thought that what you consider your personality is just the dream your unconscious body is having?
Oh, shit. That's so deep.
I have. And all my teachers said I was very smart.
No, totally. And, like, what we think of as money?
No, that's
just
deep.
Like, just our projections of value.
Wow, that's deep, man. If I was scuba diving, I'd need time to stop the nosebleed. Sorry, this is Lola. I'm Milo. I think we have the same advanced frisbee class, and...
I know who you are.
Oh.
You're the one that gave blood and then immediately threw up all over the auditorium in the annex.
It wasn't that bad.
Drink.
Yeah. At least I'll be remembered.
They shut down class for like a week.
Hey, at least they'll be remembered. Embarrassing becomes endearing in like a decade.
That's true.
That is true.
Kappa Sigma gave you a nickname, right? The Recycler?
Chunkamunk.
Or was it Colonel Shitlips?
Wow.
Well, it was.
I really feel like I'm watching a low budget indie rom com right now.
Okay, I know that could have gone better.
Shitlips. I mean, Milo. Who cares, man? Seriously, they're just being dickbags.
Well, it doesn't feel that way.
I feel like the song from Bowling for Soup, High School Never Ends, is very fitting here.
That's true.
Make it so much harder than it has to be.
Okay, Sven fucking Ghoulie, you go and talk to people and teach me. Show me the ropes. I want to see how easy it is. Let's see.
Okay.
Hey, if that's what you want. My trick is just remembering that everybody's born screaming in terror.
Whatever it takes. Go forth and show me how it's done.
Okay, we're her now. All right, who do you want to talk to now? Want to talk to the DJ or the two over here?
Talk to the DJ.
Hey, yo, DJ, what's good? Oh, there's a dance floor. We could do that.
Hey, Billy, can you do me a favor and change the music up a little?
Oh, no.
I can't, actually. They only made one song.
You remember when we went to that party and the dude who was doing the DJ stuff said there was no song that he couldn't mix, and then I took that as a challenge?
Yes.
I think I won.
Oh, my God. Can you guys play? Hey, I know this college party's lit, but can you play the Mountain Goats, please? Thanks.
I just want to stand here and watch for 3 seconds.
Okay. Noted.
Okay. All right. Okay, cool. Overwatch 2 just broke my fucking Switch somehow.
Wait, for real?
I just downloaded it, so...
No. When the guy was all, not today, and then the smoking hot chick was all,
Right? And those effects! Oh, I couldn't even tell those were in his hands.
And the score? Oh,
drink a little.
He doesn't get his Oscar.
Read a book, losers!
Jeez.
Should I let her be mean?
It was an eye candy smorgasbord. Table for one, please.
Talking about a movie? Let me guess, it was rated PG-13 for fantasy violence.
Actually, you can say ass twice and still get the PG.
Oh, wow.
I'm Lola. This is
Colonel Shitlips. We got it.
Wow.
That was Lola, did you say? Are you auditing a student or...
Let's go with the or.
Showing some classes?
Yeah, I don't remember you either.
The school's not as good
Fuck
as
you.
I'd say, so...
Yeah, it's fine.
So are we just dying of alcohol poisoning? Like you, is that how right? the game's gonna get?
Yes.
It's gonna kick off.
Exactly like you.
Oh, yeah. That's funny.
Nice burn, Lola.
Okay, well, good to see you guys. Keep it up.
Bye, lip flaps. Bye, Ebola.
Excuse you?
Milo.
Whoa.
Why are you sheepdogging me?
Lola, they don't even remember you. And the only reason they remember me is because I pooped out of my mouth once.
I mean, wait a second.
I recognize this
Wait
voice.
A second.
These are our peers. I sat next to that guy in at least 4 classes.
Who cares what any of these people think about
oh
us?
Oh my God, who is he?
That's not Ray from March Comes
it
in
is
like
Ray!
A Lion. It is Ray, isn't it?
It's Ray!
I kept thinking, that sounds like Ray. Someone confirm, is that him?
You're gonna care what they called you in college? What's gonna be etched on your metallic
It's gotta be.
What you did in the actual
it's when he
world.
It's when he did that voice. Right when he started yelling.
Everyone, hairy people, you're
it sounds just like him. I'll be surprised if it's not.
What the fuck, party
Is
gun?
Someone named Milo and Lola here?
Yeah.
Actually, this is... That's probably 2 separate people.
Milo and or Lola, are you here?
Fuck yeah, we're here. Milo and Lola in the house.
Yeah, Rick and Morty, go on another adventure. Watch things,
sorry
yeah.
To tell you this, but both your parents were just run over by a train.
Excuse me?
They were scissored in half, but the wheels are keeping their guts in place.
What the fuck?
It is! It is!
The EMTs are keeping them alive so you have time to be with them in their final moments.
What?
It's their last request.
Drink.
They're fucking with you.
Milo, come on. They're just fucking with you.
I'm so happy it's Friday, right?
Uh-oh.
Thank God I don't have to do my cables.
Holy shit. Are you?
Do you know that you're, like, melting? Right now.
Oh no.
Is this a
Oh no. Oh no. Oh no.
Oh look at this. They still think they're alive. They think they're alive. What is
look at his dumb face!
Okay, what the fuck is going on?
Yeah,
you
yeah, please.
You should know that my uncle's a volunteer fireman, so I can get an axe whenever I want.
You
want
to know what's going on? Well, we'll tell you what's going on.
In song?
What the hell is going on in here?
Mr. Adamantus, we were just
assisting in the transition between...
I don't want to hear it. I told you guys to wash the floors with pony blood, not fuck with the newborns. Clean all this shit up. I mean it. And Milo, Lola, you're late. Luckily, there's a processor down the road.
A what?
You have to double time it if you want to get in before close.
Double time it?
Late for what? The wildly expensive costume ball everyone is apparently going
late
to?
Late for my funeral?
Sorry to break this to you, but I'm not a parade float.
What?
You died.
Died?
10 minutes ago. I'd head to the process station now if I were you.
What the? Okay. Let's go get processed.
Well, she is surprisingly calm about this.
She's like, oh, I'm dead. Cool. Whatever.
All right. I guess that happened.
Well, are dying before a crash tomorrow. So, I want this place spotless.
Oh.
You're probably used to this, but
did we drink and drive? I can't reach her.
You want the door there. I'm not a door. Go down the road. The processor will explain everything.
Okay. Can I go that way still? Novell, why does it say you're always online playing Splatoon 3? Because
he never turns it off.
Yes.
Easy. Can't really be doing overtime. Sans was right.
The wolves have Ty Cobb, asshole. So spoiler alert, the Sox are losing.
Oh.
Get in the grooves there.
Anything here?
It should be gross. You should feel gross if you're cleaning right.
That's fair.
And this, I can't. Do we have a step stool anywhere?
Short people problems.
To put bees in traffic cops' ears, not clean up party fouls.
Well, you should have thought of that before you pulled the stunt, Honetius, keeper of the honey.
Oh my. You know, this game is actually pretty charming.
Yeah,
I like it.
Yeah.
Is that Rick?
It has a very certain type of appeal to it.
Oh, definitely.
And I get to hear Ray swear.
That's true.
I consider that a win. That is a major win.
What are you doing
me
here, fucking shogi boy?
Yeah.
Oh, hey. Feisties. Or is it Fiesties? Yeah, that's probably the most upsetting part.
There's a god and we're dead.
Jesus Christ, Lola. Holy shit.
Yeah, how did we even die? I don't even remember how we got to the party.
Was there a party? What do I know?
Man, do you know how trippy that is?
Hi, hey, how's it going?
Imagine you die, and you don't know that you died because you're just doing whatever the hell it was you were doing.
So the custodians get bored. You know how it is. But the processing station's just down the way there. Start walking. You can't miss it.
Okay. Like, we could just be streaming right now, and then...
Has anyone seen Elrond looking for autographs? Please, big fan.
And then, like, we just get told we're dead from chat.
You're dead.
We died 10 minutes ago.
Shit.
I can barely remember anything.
Look at this place.
It's lame to miss
what
it.
Even standing on it.
Don't even know how you died.
Why is it sticking to my shoes? You know what? Screw it. I don't even.
How was it, RC? Was it everything you dreamed?
We had plans. And people can't die if they have plans. And they can't get sent to hell if they babysat their neighbor's kids for free.
Yeah, this feels like...
You know, Cinnamon Toast Crunch used to be shaped like little toasts.
Ask the processing station.
But they're not anymore, and that's tragic.
Little Donna, you died 3 minutes ago when a meteor flattened your entire building.
Hey, finally.
No, we'd be more likely to die of smoke inhalation because someone's burning the apartment down because they smoke so much.
The whole universe shouldn't be that
true. Or maybe whenever whatever that mysterious animal in our roof is finally breaks through. It's probably a squirrel.
I didn't go to church until I was 12. I mean, I just sat there and read Mad Magazine until I stopped hearing, "Can I get a witness?"
This is wrong. Way wrong. And there better be somebody at this station whose job it is to file paperwork somewhere. And we'll get this. They'll fix it. It'll get fixed. We'll be fine.
Or they won't, and this is our new existence.
This is a pretty dope existence.
Yeah, this doesn't seem too bad.
Yeah, this is pretty.
Like, I'm kind of down.
I hate the witch that ate my family, but I hate cooking with dull knives even more. Also, being kidnapped and eaten by witches.
So true.
Okay. What's this way?
It looks like little... Really? That's fun.
Whoa. This sure is nothing. Just waiting until the fiery pits.
I feel like we've arrived at a fiery pit.
All right, time to go to the right. Can we switch characters? Or am I just Lola now? I guess I'm just Lola now. That's fine.
Lola's cute. It works.
I definitely like her. She's my type of girl. Hello? Dude, you look weird. You know, I feel like this game is a video game by Night School Studio. This game is appropriate because I think Hell of a Boss just did another episode.
Hell of a Boss just another episode. I have not watched Hazbin Hotel. I have not watched Hell of a Boss.
Koi Dai.
Don't know.
I haven't either, but I hear they're good.
Are they?
I hear they are. Maybe we should try them. Huh. Your type of girl? Oh, Lola has boobs. No, she's sassy.
Sarcastic, vaguely alternative.
Yeah. I would say on the spit on me vibes, I'm getting at least a 20% on the spit on me meter. She might. But she'll call me really weird for it, you know? We can go downstairs, or is that the end of the world? Hazbin Hotel is somehow just as devices on Tumblr as Steven Universe.
Is it really?
The crucification was a conspiracy. Loose shekels. Did you just jump off of my chair to jump onto her? Kat, that's dangerous. Don't you fucking do that.
It worked last time, so she did it again.
All right, we're going downstairs. Which one has more funny numbers? Hell of a Boss or Irene Yvette?
Ooh, my guess is Hazbin has more.
People love it, hate it, or no in between.
My understanding is that Hazbin Hotel has some stuff that people might be like, oh, that's problematic, you know?
Wait, look at this. It says, the scale...
But that's about as far as I know.
Where Osiris weighed Satan against a feather in a drunken bet to see who...
Really?
...weight over winter break?
It's kind of surprising. I feel like I never hear about Hell of a Boss. Wow, ooh. That's crazy.
Okay, we're gonna watch Hell of a Boss first.
What?
Well, that one has more funny number. I only really make hot tea when I can't fall asleep. Also, when I need to burn somebody's genitals. Okay. Is that Sans? Did they take that tweet from you? Hello.
Hey, either one of you guys, Jimmy Bollinger? James Whitney Bollinger?
Fiona, you have been so clingy lately.
Nope, not us.
What's going on, huh?
No, neither of us are whoever you're talking about, so don't, like, hurt us, please.
Wrong vacation, but don't worry, I'm not too insulted.
Wow.
Well, sorry to bother you. Have a good one.
Okay. Can I follow you? Wait, which way is the right way?
It just has a pilot. Didn't it get picked up by someone recently?
Hazbin Hotel, yeah. I thought, yeah. Wasn't it A2 or whatever?
A24, yeah. A24? Yeah. That's crazy. Is it going to be a movie? Because I don't know if I've ever seen them produce a series.
I don't know. I couldn't tell you.
Yo, new Silent Hill movie, huh?
Hurry the fuck up, Ray.
Hey, kids. Hey, you want to buy rug?
Listen, I keep pushing that to the back of my mind.
Punch bowls, the toilet covers with St. Michael's face on them.
Sorry, maybe we'll come back later.
Yeah, they all say that.
So who's this voice actor again? I know, was it Irene Yvette? Because I also feel like I've heard her before.
Who, Lola?
Lola.
I don't know.
Like, she sounds familiar. A lot of big voice actor names here. Music by that person.
Okay. Marcy Sullivan. Marcy Sullivan.
Oh, yes. Here.
Marcy, how you doing?
Not too good.
Yeah, I know. Just proceed down to table 3 if you please. Thank you very much.
How you doing? Not take too good. I'm much. Dead.
Take you know, this kind of reminds me of Beetlejuice.
There you go.
You've never seen it. It has Beetlejuice right, vibes.
Lola Wolf. Is there a Lola Wolf here?
There's gonna present. Be so many Silent Hill games, RC.
Oh,
and a movie. And a
great.
TV show?
How about
series?
Or
am I misunderstanding
here?
That?
Milo, you're up.
Sang Bong.
But there's like
this guy?
A remake and two new games.
What is all this for?
Please hold all stupid questions
I'm
and
trying not
comments.
To get excited
so
about any of it.
I don't have to deal with it. Thank you. Okay, this is weird. It says you two are going together.
Uh-huh. What does that mean?
Proceed on to table two, please. I'd like to get home before my wife gets the good spot in the garage.
Well, they've decided to revive it by remaking the most beloved game and adding new content to it. That's going to go over really well.
Here. Yes, I'm here.
Yes, good.
People are going to love that.
Miss Cunningham, did you die with any metal on you? Any pieces of tin?
No, I don't think so.
Sometimes the Aztec judges mistake it for a bribe. I've seen guys end up somebody's bocce ball just because they forgot they were wearing a dream catcher.
The fuck?
Okay, Abby, table four's got your name on it.
Do you know if is my mom here?
Probably. I mean,
yeah, but RC, no one's played the first game.
Table four, please.
Shattered Memories is not a remake of the first game.
Is this game about hell?
It is.
Yeah, kind of. I think. So I just checked, more than half of the Hell of the Boss Rule 34 is just one character.
Shattered Memories is like a reimagining. It's an alternate timeline type deal. It has no real relation to the first game other than like characters and like the very base premise.
Okay, nothing here. No one to talk about.
Shattered Memories. Whoa. I would love to see.
Some guy asked me if I want to go to Pound Town, and I said, yes, can you please go to my house and beat up my idiot husband, please? Lola's VA has a ton of VA and acting work, but I haven't watched or played any of it. Because I feel like I've heard her before.
What's her name so I can Google her?
You want to buy those skateboards?
No, but I'm seriously considering the trucker hat.
Table two. Okay, this must be us.
You know, it's funny. I feel like I'm sort of adjusting already. Like, I'm getting some level of emotional control.
Good for you, Ray.
Oh, my God, Milo, we're dead. We're fucking dead, and we are in hell. How is this not hitting me before? We are in hell, and
oh, what the
dead.
Hell? She's gorgeous.
Oh, Jesus Christ, Milo, I can't.
Yeah, I know.
It's, oh, she is.
There doesn't seem to be any bright sides here.
Right?
Hi guys, I'm Barbados.
Yo, Barbados?
In relation to the island, which I hate that I even have to say that now. I'll be doing your personality audit before the processing commences. I have your file here on my phone. Sorry, I'm coming from the gym.
Look, there's been a mistake.
See if there's anyone to recognize.
We don't even know why or how we died, so.
Yeah, you know how when you're a kid, you stop remembering your infancy past a certain age?
Yeah.
It's because your brain reconfigures itself to make more room. Ditto here.
Oh.
So when you pierce the mortal veil, only the important stuff stays.
But I can remember Lola. I can remember my parents, what I wanted to do after school.
Then that and 10 other things are the stuff you cared about when you were alive.
Oh.
Wait, make more room?
So we didn't care about how we died?
And how? You're going to be here for a very long time.
She was like, in Horizon Zero Dawn.
And a lot of new, mostly painful memories need their
baby. Pee-wee's Big Holiday.
Which means the spank bang is
Far Cry 4.
Like it or not.
Oh no.
Look, I know what this is. I've seen white guys bribe hotel clerks in movies. Okay? Just tell us what you want to let us go home.
In some kind of movie called Who's Afraid of Vagina Wolf?
That sounds amazing!
Oh, she was in 25 episodes of True Blood, which I've never watched, but that's
fine. Oh my god.
You two going together? Normally that's reserved for murder, suicides, and moms with albino sons.
What?
But we'll tag team it, all right? Answer the following questions without thinking.
Oh god.
Milo, regardless of the truth, have you
ever suspected
cheating on you? There are no wrong answers. Well, except that one.
Actually, it's hard to remember, but I want to say, yeah, I think I have.
You think you have? Okay, cool. All right, Lola. Which image is closest to representing what was your ideal life?
She seems like a leader running things
closest,
to me.
Mm-hmm.
Okay, even though I'm sure this is a trap, the exec running shit.
I would have guessed that one for you. Ooh, I would have. That's so funny. You guys, can I just say, you're doing really well.
Oh, that's
really?
Good.
Really?
Oh.
Come the fuck on, man.
Okay, you see that head over there?
I mean...
All right, fling that thing up into the hamper like you're George Gervin.
Who?
Who?
Who? I don't know sports.
Who dat?
I'll pick it up, though. Oh, wait, shit. I think I can make this. Oh, oh. Oh, oh,
oh.
Oh,
no.
Oh. Yeet!
Nope.
Okay.
Good job, is what I'd be saying if you'd made the shot, since that was the test here. I'll just put you down as hands included, but questionable proficiency.
Excuse me?
That's true.
Word association, so just say the first thing that pops into your head.
Duh. Okay.
Ring.
Ring? Phone.
Whatever.
Fuck!
Drugs.
Drugs?
Yes, please.
Tired.
Milo, I mean, Lola. Break.
Break?
Like breaking bones?
Ho, ho, ho. What could this be? Hmm?
What?
All the way from the deepest, darkest...
What BuzzFeed quiz is this?
Proud of your ceaseless sorrow, the sultan of revulsion, the drain on your brain, that pebble in your shoe you just can't get out, I give you your personal demon!
Oh, no.
How incarnation are you, man? I'm just so excited to be with anyone, really. It's just, I am so ready for this shit. We're gonna be a team, a real partnership. I want you to know that, oh crap, there's two.
Aesthetically reminds me of the devils from Dorohedoro.
Yeah.
Oh, let me start over, okay?
Okay.
Oh, I'm Sister Mary Wormhorn, and I will be assisting you guys with your mental anguish here in hell.
Oh, that's nice.
Oh, thank you.
We're gonna be brain bunkmates. You're hungry, I'm hungry, you're sad, I'm... I mean, that means I'm doing my job. Yeah, hi.
Yeah, hello.
Oh, hi. Sister Wormhorn here is your personal demon.
Okay.
Slow down, Barbados. What does that mean? Well, it's a...
Man, hell is fun.
Definitely gotta be more fun than heaven. I mean, come on.
Off hours. Okay. Well, what does that mean?
Uh-oh. It really truly is, RC. It's the most disgusting, most wonderful, wholesome, adorable thing I've ever watched, but it's also, you know, incredibly disgusting.
Man.
And violent.
You know, in some ways, this reminds me of, what is it, Oddworld? Ibsworld?
Oddworld, yeah.
Oddworld. Kind of reminds me of that.
Yeah, I think my only complaint about this game is that everything feels too far away. I feel like I need to like lean super close to the screen to see what's happening.
I do think the image could be closer.
That's what I would like, personally. Maybe they're just trying to hide the fact their models kind of suck. The models aren't that good. Zoom out.
I gotta say, though, if I had a choice...
Not meant to be seen up close.
I kind of... If this is what hell is like, I'm sad I was born a human. I want to be one of these demons. I wanna scare people. I wanna be Barbados. Is there a run button? No.
You're going to play this game at a leisurely pace.
I mean, it is a leisurely game. The writing,
you're dead. Where you gotta be in
the
hurry.
Writing is pretty tight. I will say that.
It's
so
charming.
Far.
Yeah, Dev. No, the fact that you only ate free-range chicken doesn't change anything. Okay. Now
it walks that line pretty well.
Demon,
you know what I mean?
Now assign you your torture. Your torture will take place during regular office hours by a certified sadist. Exempting holidays and Medusa's birthday, even though I don't know why we bother, that bitch still says she's 39.
Office hours? Do people get, like, time off?
Hey, Norma Rae, it ain't for the people, it's for the demons.
Oh.
You think getting whipped for 10 hours is hard?
Shh.
Try swinging the cat of nine tails all the live long day. You'll pray to trade seats.
You know, that's fair.
Gail Cunningham.
That sounds kind of, kind of true.
Your bones will be broken every day by a ball peen hammer for the sin of repeatedly misusing the express lane in grocery stores.
Ooh.
But
ooh.
I always have more than 15 things.
Oh my god, Milo, she's...
Oh. And Marcy Sullivan.
Uh-huh.
No.
It's you. We just did this like 2 minutes ago.
He knows.
Oh my god, Marcy, will you just back me up on something for once?
Sir, excuse me, but we are actually good people.
Yeah, we didn't do nothing to nobody.
Eating worms and pissing sand, but this will just be a moment. Now, for robbing all those liquor stores, Dev will be suspended from a pole by his genitals.
What?
While children use your hand, weather permitting.
God.
You see, your tits will be consumed by snapping turtles, only for them to regrow larger every day, giving you intense back pain when you jog.
But, ooh. We only rob Jewish liquor stores.
Goodbye.
Oh my god.
Milo and Lola. For this,
What do we do?
What's the sin? I need to know.
Being too late to get assigned to punishment, you get to wander the city until tomorrow. Have fun. See you later. I'm going to get drunk.
Wait, what was our crime? Our sin?
Our hours are 9 to 6, guys.
Can't you just tell us now?
Come back in the morning when we're open.
Okay, but what are we supposed to do until then?
Sightsee, meet people, might as well carve out your shitting hole. And hey, don't worry, you'll be having maggots forced up your nose soon enough.
RC?
What do you mean being hung from a flagpole by your testicles isn't punishment? Quitting time. Heard they pulled some stupid claws. Wish I could have been there to see their feelings.
What? Bolinger? Jimmy? I was looking for him earlier. The guy got another ride, that's all.
Okay.
You could have fucking told me.
We're, sorry? We didn't know we were supposed to tell you anything. We just got here.
I'm just fucking with you. Sorry, you're confused. I'm being mean. Okay. I'm a psychopomp. Friend of Urshanabi, Tooth of Phlegius, Charon's lost dog.
No.
Uh-huh. I'm a cab driver.
Okay.
Ferryman, to be specific.
Oh, a psychopomp.
What would hell need cab drivers for? I don't know how aware you are of the infrastructure here, but I just fell through the floor into a phantasmagorium.
Ooh, yeah, no, that'll happen. Look,
it will.
I just clocked in.
It will.
I need a fare. You guys look clean enough. You want to roll with me on a chore I gotta do?
I don't have money.
Except first in Izzard, I gotta see about a friend, but I'll introduce you to some people. Huh? I'm Sam, by the way. Sam Hill. Short for Samantha. Short for Salithiel Machidial.
Okay.
Lola.
Mr. Milo, Miss Lola, I'm nicer than I look. What do you say?
Sure. Yeah, why not? what I got to lose?
Again, the same feeling I did when that guy in the van tried to sell me a raccoon. I'm choosing to trust this.
What the fuck
that
else
is
are you going to
so
do with your
bean
night,
puppy.
Right? Come on, my ride's this way.
When we first started watching Bee and Puppycat, I was just like, why do they talk so drunk?
Hell, huh?
Yes, yeah, Sans. Yes. Yes, it is.
I tell you cats were new. Dead-eyed and pig-tailed. So I guess I'll hit the questions everyone had. First of all, whatever church you went to, whatever faith, they were a little right and a lot wrong. And if you didn't go to church, you were kind of right, too.
Oh,
it's not like
good.
God takes attendance. Reincarnation's a thing, but it's kind of like having triplets. It's pretty rare. Usually means there are a lot of hormone supplements involved.
Oh.
And if you don't know why you're here...
Yes?
I can't tell you.
Because you don't know, or...?
Because I don't know. Only your assigned processor demon and Lucifer himself would be privy to your permanent record. Which is a good thing, trust me.
So, what exactly gets you thrown down here? Or, generally speaking?
Too much... too much drugs?
Literally anything, it seems.
Headishness prevail over lawful headishness? Ah, here's my little bundle of joy. I should give her a name. Never really had the time, though. Or the desire. Hop on in, but mind the leather.
I mean, Sans, there's the permanent back pain,
don't worry.
Under tit sweat, which is just miserable, by the way, especially in the summer. All of your bras are like permanently ridiculously expensive. I mean, like, if you want a decent one, you're gonna be spending like at least $130.
Imagine your testicles keep getting bigger and bigger, which causes you to have to fucking waddle more and more and maybe start crawling.
Oh yeah, that's probably you. Okay, everybody in? Great.
And it's painful.
Your cleavage catches all of your crumbs when you're eating food.
You're dead.
It's terrible.
So your testicles catch all of your piss.
Moving to a new place or cutting up a body, it's best to just focus on one thing at a time.
Huh?
So, for instance, what the fuck are we driving on right now? This is the River Styx. It's an immaterial.
Why is this the car from Redline?
All the little islands of
hell. Oh my god, it literally is.
Like me, a job. Used to cost money, but then someone upstairs finally realized we don't really have an economy down here.
Islands of hell? Hell isn't just like one big landmass.
What you think of hell is what's called the Nine Circles. The, conurbation, where everyone gets tortured during punching. But outside the Nine Circles... Is
yeah, if you don't wear bras, then none of your shirts fit correctly.
What you're in now. God's coloring book, I guess.
And they never make shirts that are long enough to cover your entire torso because they're not accommodating to your gigantic titties.
Long story. Longer than we have time for.
Right now, at least. But hang tight. We're almost there. Okay, here we are. Watch your step getting off. I know sometimes you kids like to play at the shore, but you fuckers sink fast, so... And I ran out of the house without my flippers today, so just keep your eyes on each other's toes.
Play at the shore? How young do you think we are?
Look, until you turn 200, you should require a car seat. Your brain's basically a litter box a cat died in. So, not okay. that either of you asked, but this is First and Izzard. I think the tourism board calls it the bludgeoning capital of nowhere. So, use that information as
I think it's when the shirt kind of vacuum seals to your tits. It's so common in, like, anime.
Well, nobody really lives in hell. We're all just kind of part of it. It's like North Dakota or those secret Chinese time travelers stuck in old Chicago.
Wait, why'd we come here? If it's so dangerous, I mean, these are the types of people you think we should know?
They're the only type you can know. Oh. If you wanted a different crowd, you probably shouldn't have drowned all those kittens.
We didn't drown any kittens, okay? I would never do that.
Yeah, well, Ray would never do that.
Sometimes you get one bad shogi match. I don't know.
What is Ray Kiriyama in hell for?
Drowning the girls' kittens, obviously.
Obviously.
Oh, hey.
Did you hear the one about the blind guy who walked into a bar?
He walked into the table and chairs next.
Get some better material.
That was a good one. Yeah, give him a break. All they can do is hang out. I like you guys.
The main character of March comes in like a lion, which has quickly become my favorite thing ever. It's very wholesome and beautiful, RC. You might like it.
Hello?
But it's, you know, also, like, soul-crushingly sad sometimes.
What are you guys eating?
No, whoever he was. He tastes like a prick.
Oh. Do you have any examples of people being stupid to not think past 2 seconds into the future?
What? Do you have any examples of people being stupid to not think past 2 seconds into the future? What do you mean? I don't follow. I don't get it.
Sans.
Oh, no. Sans.
You can't do that.
You're too young to be the racist grandma.
I mean, I feel like we're trying not to Novell, get all over that's hands. How Novell makes most of his decisions. He says, well, it's fine right now. I don't have to think about later.
That's a problem for future.
And I'm like over here thinking 5 years into the future.
Spirits.
It's about balance, really.
Don't worry, I'm black. It's okay. You're right. Back when you learn to behave.
It's totally fine for black people to threaten hate crimes against each other.
Yeah!
It's,
Is Forney in there?
Bonding.
Fornius, yeah, he's fiddling with his dick somewhere.
All they kids with you. Good point, Fink. Yeah, good point. Right.
I'm playing tour guide on my coffee break.
All right, well, anything happens, I get their hair.
Okie smokey, who's drinking? Because I'm buying. Just kidding, you can drink for free, because we're in hell.
So we're going to be all right in there, right?
Sure, just tuck your arms into your shirt sleeves.
What?
You, okay?
Yeah, I think he's taking a time out.
I think he's dead. Because just that experience where I can't believe that in high school we have to specify first and last name. What do you mean?
What do you mean?
You put your first and last name in everything.
In attendance? No, like, what do you mean, though? Like, you mean when they do roll call? Like, at the start of class?
That makes
in homeroom?
That makes sense. Do you know how many Smiths there are, probably?
Well, no, like, in my experience, the way attendance was done, maybe it's just because my classes were so small, is they would call your name out and then you'd say, here.
Yeah, but the chances of there being two Johnnies or two Johns, you know?
Yeah, yeah. In my school, it was Kayla's. There were a lot of Kayla's.
Do I have to go inside? I mean, I kind of want to go inside. Let's go inside.
A lot of Kayla's, a lot of Dustin's.
Hey, yo, it's popping in here.
For everyone. Is that crazy? It's fun, right?
Okay.
My balls hadn't dropped yet. How would I think that was funny?
Oh.
Boom.
Just drink it. Don't even
well,
look at me.
Well, if it isn't the smelliest pile of puke in all of nowhere, Samantha Hill. How the heck fire are you?
Hey, Forney. Perfect timing. Guys, this is Fornius. Fornius, this is Milo and Lola.
Hi, Fornius.
So you adopted two human children, and those are the names you gave them?
I didn't pick their names.
But you did adopt them.
They're not mine.
We looked adorable at the person pound, okay? She was powerless to resist.
Tommy's having his party upstairs. Want a drink?
You read my mind.
Okay.
Wait, Sam.
what's the problem?
Look,
that's hilarious, actually, Fulver.
And
you're just like, witch, Steven, there are five of you.
We can get into it in a bit. Just follow me, okay?
Okay.
All right.
Don't be such a sour sport, Milo.
I don't know.
Milo.
I think most high schoolers do not give one single shit.
With one F, we're just going upstairs to a Tommy's death day party.
See you up there, kids.
Can I go? Please?
Excuse me.
Private party.
But our friend just went up.
Sam, she's on the list.
Uh-oh.
You ain't.
Well, you don't know our names.
You don't even know our names. How do you know we're not on the list?
I'm looking at you. That's more than enough information.
That's profiling. That's racist.
Boy, the man of the hour.
Hey, Father Van Dyke.
Get over here. I got a new cocktail I need reviewed.
Well, I'll happily be your willing test pilot.
I think that's the guy having the party upstairs.
Are you thinking what I'm thinking?
I don't want
to
wear it.
Get him to invite us up. Yes, let's get a drink.
Yes, no bunny costume.
Oh, wait, it's a digital form? That's even funnier.
All right, hello. I would like to grab a drink.
All right, Tommy. Sorry for the wait. What can I get you?
Ah, jeez, I don't know. What do you recommend?
Top shelf. A case of lung batter just came in.
Excuse me, barkeep. We would like a...
Hey, can't you stupid pieces of shit see there's a conversation happening
I'm
here?
I'm sorry!
Van Dyke, it's okay. They're new. You're new, right? How you liking hell so far? Was the suicide pact worth it? Or eating 50 raw eggs? I don't know what young people
50
are
raw nowadays. Eggs? Doesn't seem too
bad.
Is
that the worst place I've been to? That gas station off of Fremont? No. I mean, I don't know about you, Milo, but I've seen
what am I right about?
Of hell and
you're right about something?
Always.
Let's be fair.
Okay.
It's scary. I'm scared. I don't... Nobody take it as a challenge. She's Lola. I'm Milo. We're actually just trying to...
Wait. You're new. We gotta have a toast. Do a shot with me. Come on. Van Dyke, three brass bulls, if you please.
Sure thing. If you wait before you got here, you might want to pre-throw up.
Nah, it's fine.
Sure. Our livers are unkillable. Might as well take advantage.
Do we still feel pain? Yeah, we do.
Guys, you should be honored. Lola is not the type for spontaneous, revelry.
Perfect.
Like, do you have to eat the shell of the raw egg too, or can you just like put 50 raw eggs into a bowl and just chug?
Salmonella for eggs is on the shell typically.
Still overcharging for kitchen cabinets.
That's why so many people can just eat raw eggs and be fine.
Oh.
The issue is the cross contamination between the shell and the egg inside, the goopy stuff.
Goes down smooth.
Or at least that's my understanding. I could have just read that somewhere and it was like a complete lie, just made up.
You'll notice you have an extra choice.
And I just said, oh, okay, that makes sense.
It feels kind of weird. Like I grew an extra toe.
You'll get used to it.
But be careful what you order. Different drinks affect people different ways.
Uh-huh.
Like, you know, for instance.
Hey, Jim Jum, what the fuck? What the shit is that you got on your head?
What the fuck is wrong with you?
Sir, I'm not a Jim Jum.
Sure you are, Jim Jum. Why, I even called you last yesterday morning at night. Yeah.
Buddy, we don't know any Jim Jum, okay? You got the wrong guy.
Remember that dance man when you scored all those points in the
So when it comes to licking the spoon or bowl, first of all, you're not very likely to get sick from doing that. That's
you got a brass bowl.
Not super common, but what you're really concerned about in there is the flour. Anytime someone makes like edible cookie dough, what they have to do first is bake the flour to kill any bacteria and yucky stuff there. So that you can, you know, sell your edible cookie dough or whatever.
Oh, Lord. I'll try that. Yeah, keep.
She's down to party, right?
Oh, for Lucifer's sake. Will you tell this moron to fuck off?
What was that? What's her name?
Hey, dickhead! Get the hell out of my friend's face before you start pissing me off.
Jesus, you don't have to raise your voice at me.
Try being nice.
I can read body languages. Where's the latrine anyway?
See you later.
See?
Ooh.
Having an extra little bit of confidence can really help keep the sailing smooth down here.
Or, you know, it can get the shit kicked out of you. Whichever side the coin lands on. But like I was saying, brass bowls tend to make people a little ornery. But try different drinks
ornery.
For different results.
Christ, it's been very charming so far, Pulver. Commercial.
Tommy, are we having a rematch or have your balls not grown back yet?
Hey, I'm coming over there, all right? Nice meeting you, kids.
Wait, can we come? Dude!
Crap, we're missing our chance. We should go ask him, right? I mean, he's our ticket upstairs to Sam and her info.
Yeah, but we should probably get a drink first.
Don't have to twist my arm. Barkeep, what's on the menu this
I need the confidence.
A fine selection, let me tell you.
Oh, what okay. We got? Let's see. We got, I like this one. The flirty floozy.
No, it's called the bloody stool.
Well, different effects. Prison bully. All right, so we got bloody stool, a famous last words, the great I can't even say that. And pair of
Emathian?
Emathian.
Something like that.
And the pair of anguish.
Anguish.
Flirty floozy. Rye whiskey, absinthe.
Absinthe.
Cat oil and rose petals hurt more on the way out. Methanol colored solvents with a touch of sugar, slightly more enjoyable than death. Vodka, horse blood, demon radish, favorite of Alexander the Great, and originally crafted by Leopold II, served over ice in a pint of glass and digestion aid.
Out of all of these, the one that I would probably order is the bloody stool, I'm gonna be honest. Yeah.
I probably order the pear of anguish.
Oh, it doesn't tell, I don't have any guess as to what might be in it, you know?
So what do you want, bloody stool?
No, I have no idea what any of these do. I just like floral stuff.
Let's go with the bloody stool.
The last one.
One
there.
Bloody stool coming up for Milo here. He wants a big bloody stool.
Drink with caution. Three bloody stools and I'm an uncontrollable hyper-sex floozy.
Look, it didn't say anything about shit in the drink. It's just that you're going to shit blood after you drink it. I can handle that.
It's happy hour at Chili's.
Look, nobody here wants to be doing what
we don't need to bring up Chili's.
And people understand that. Most people. And when your shift's over, you drink with whatever dangling eyeballs in front of you. The nicer ones anyway.
Oh.
It's a job? Then who's the boss?
I'll give you a hint. He co-wrote the Bible with Santa Claus. It's the big I am. The million-dollar man. God.
Oh.
I thought we were friends. How could you not tell me?
Why would I need to tell you dolls can't really talk?
Can it, you two? I warned you once already. One more outburst, you and everyone near you are getting their feet nailed to the top of Mount Vasectomy.
Oh, wait. Ooh. Maybe we should just egg those two idiots on. The bouncer will have to deal with it, and then we can go upstairs.
The bouncer will have to... How do you even know that'll happen? Doesn't that seem, like, advanced?
A good
hey,
plan.
Whatever you want to do. I'm just a squirrel trying to... Oh, never mind. I'll follow your lead.
Hey, I like this.
Dick.
Hey, don't call me a dick.
You know, I think the best, like, cocktail name I've seen so far in my life is the T-Rex on a beach.
Oh, my God.
It was not very good.
Should we try?
I don't think I like Midori. I don't think it's very tasty.
Should we try and flirt with the guy or flirt with them? Because apparently this drink will make us flirty.
Who are we flirting with?
The bouncer or these people?
Oh, what good are these people?
Well, we could maybe rile them up and make them get the bouncer irritated.
Distract the bouncer? I see.
Or we could flirt with them.
Slash
Paul, do all dogs go to heaven?
According to
yes,
the Bible, probably not.
So who should we flirt with?
I think you won't have very good luck with the bouncer, I don't think.
So these guys?
Yeah.
Hey, guys, having a problem over here? Because maybe we can exacerbate the issue into a real disturbance. I mean, help with whatever your thing is.
Look, if you work here or something, relax. I'm not gonna get into a fist fight with this asshole.
Oh.
I've been kicked out of enough bars in hell to know the punishment's almost never worth it.
I didn't think you'd take it so seriously.
How could I not take it seriously? I was sick.
Let's go, Milo!
Yeah, I wasn't really listening to any of that. But can you guys, like, get us upstairs? There's a couple of whatever you guys are into waiting for you to dance with them.
Oh. Whatever I'm into wouldn't be so easily swooned, honey.
Don't worry about Danny, okay? He's just a little steamed because he found out his favorite stuffed animal from childhood.
Georgie!
When's right, the Overwatch Georgie, 2 stream?
Platypus. No.
Well, he can only talk because I was possessing it all the time.
What the
and
fuck?
You don't think that's a betrayal?
It was a joke. I'm happy to see you, man.
I'm sorry.
That is so great. Jesus. I mean, not that I can talk. I used to hump my stuffed animals before I knew what the word burgeoning meant.
I got sent to an institution because no one would believe me.
What does burgeoning mean?
I still can't take a piss without carrying a spork for protection.
Okay, oh my God. Calm down. I don't want the bouncer taking any of my good organs. And anyways, you asked me to staple your baby sister's feet to the floor.
I was what? 6 years old. I thought the Easter Bunny was real.
Why are you in hell anyway?
He ran a Ponzi scheme on some nurses.
You said you didn't look at my file.
Look, I just came over to say hi, okay? I don't hold any bad feelings about you plunging that crucifix into my felt and cutting off my vacation early.
You don't have any bad feelings?
Oh,
you
no.
Don't have any!
Keep it down, guys, or I'm coming over there.
You know, you could really cut the sexual tension here with a damn butter knife.
Sexual tension?
Hey, fuck.
Like this guy?
Hey,
do it. Do it. Do it.
Through your high-rise window.
Fuck you, cowards.
That's it, you giant sack of shit. You're going to regret making me love you. I mean, don't even farmers can't. You'll
never make me regret
that. Hey, guess what, guys? You won. Want to know what you win?
No.
10 years in the throat cutter.
Uh-oh.
And it hasn't been washed in centuries.
Ew.
It'll be dirty.
Hey, Van Dyke.
Well, that worked.
Run upstairs.
The nearest singles bar.
Hey, my plan worked. The bouncer left. Let's head upstairs, talk to Sam before he comes back.
Man, Lola is so smart. I like Lola. I think she's my favorite character so far.
I like both of them. I think they're both very endearing.
Yo!
Wait, is this even the same bar?
Welcome to Tommy Tulaney's Death Day Celebration. I saw you two talking to Tommy downstairs. Are you a victim or a fan?
Fan?
The guy we were... That's Thomas Tulaney, the serial killer?
Who?
Kidnapped, tortured, and killed 13 young men over a period of 6 years. Yes, sirree, Bob.
Never caught, though.
Oh.
But he was so nice to us.
Yeah, you can't really slaughter a litter of boys in total anonymity without a few social graces.
Oh, shit, he's right.
Have you seen Sam?
Yeah, she's over on the balcony talking with Ford.
That voice sounds familiar, Kronk? Maybe?
Really? I don't think I feel like I would have noticed
hey,
Patrick Warburton
for coming out.
Being
really,
on screen.
I can't believe
but I might
have
been looking at chat.
Shorter and longer, you know?
That's how you say his
oh,
name,
definitely.
Right? Is that even his
was,
name?
Companion's not
I
able
don't
to make
know.
It? Yes, on the Evite.
He wanted to. He really did, buddy. It's stupid. But he's gained so much weight recently.
You're kidding me. That's not...
No, that's not the reason. He actually joined a gym, if you can believe it.
Oh.
And he didn't want to lose on the free days they give you for signing up. I guess they expire in like a week.
So he had an extra week?
Or less than a week. I don't know. You'll have to talk to him.
Well, I'm just disappointed. That's all.
I mean, I guess serial killers are probably be pretty
it won't take long.
Fine to hang out with if, when they're not trying
long.
To kill you.
Something like this could take all fucking week.
Lady, gentlemen.
Farney.
That certainly is a take, isn't it?
Ugh, that guy. You give him an inch, he takes a really long conversation. Sorry that took a while. How'd you even get up here? Milo here almost started a bar fight, and the bouncer left his post. Is there anything but wrong lessons to take from that?
Wow, I'm impressed. Phil got involved and you still have your feet? Someone up there doesn't mind you. What did Fornius want? You guys seem pretty, secretive.
Don't say secretive like that, it's disgusting.
Ooh.
But I can't really get into it, cause I don't really want to. I'll just say that I think his eyes are bigger than his stomach.
Listen, Sam, it's been a fun hour, or however long we've been here, but we really...
An hour, exactly. Yes, you're right.
It's possible. we want to go home.
I don't think we're going
home.
See
that big mansion down the way? The one having the party?
Yeah.
That's Satan's house. He throws a rager every night, invites the fucking universe, tries to keep everybody's spirits up. You see, hell's been in a bit of a low period recently. And by
we're still to be low about in hell.
Nowhere in the Nine Circles, they used to be a place of, you know, creativity. Of uncompromised refusal to go to bed when you're told. We were the scribbled in margins in God's field guide, you know? And now, well, now people just like to get shit-faced. No. And I don't really know who we are anymore.
No, he's not. She's not hitting on you.
Are you hitting on me?
Oh, so hell's terrible. Is that what you're saying? Why am I not shocked?
I'm telling you this because it deserves context.
It was context. Demon 2.
You see, Charles,
yes.
There's one old
Demon 2.
Stayed around. And Satan has a standing offer to anyone that wants to try. You outdrink him. You outparty him. You earn his respect. He opens the door and lets you go back home.
Easy.
Back to Earth. Alive. To do whatever you want to do until you die of something else.
Okay, well... Has anyone ever, like, done it?
Oh, sure. I mean, not since... When was Buddha farting around again?
500 years before Christ.
Okay, well, there you go. And I think there was a velociraptor before him.
Yo, dinosaurs go to hell?
Yeah, okay. No!
You're
maybe only that velociraptor in particular went to
hell. Is outdrink the Prince of Lies?
We call him the Prince of Partying down here, but yes, you have to outparty the Prince of Partying.
Okay.
I mean, if I was in hell, I'm already dead.
Milo,
I could outdrink Satan.
Welcome to the show.
I'll feel awful, but I'll keep drinking.
Now, if you don't mind, I got affairs to pick up, so if you want to head to Lucifer's, now's the time.
Well, there's nothing else to do, so yeah, let's go.
Okay,
you're the person who's like, I can't take one single shot.
If the shot...
Or I'll puke.
Okay,
you
if the shot
you wouldn't make it.
If the shot tasted like apple juice, I'd be fine.
I can drink a lot, but I'm a lightweight.
Nothing here. Okay, we're gonna move on. And I wish I could be Lola. I like her dialogue options more. I need more alcohol soon. Demon 2 tells me nothing. IMDb just lists anything other than the main cast as voice. Well, I didn't name him.
That sounds about right.
Yeah, no.
Honestly, you got that right, Sans. He can drink a tequila sunrise. Like
those
one.
Things are so good. No, I can drink multiple of those. We did bring home some, what is it? A margarita?
I forgot about that.
Yeah, they're in the fridge.
Yeah. It was like a pre-made cosmopolitan, I think.
Yeah.
It's really strong by itself, but like with some sparkling water and like a squeeze of lemon, it's not bad.
Yo, what's up, demons? Oh, I can't talk to anyone? That sucks. Well, I guess I'll just keep this alcohol. You never know when I might need some flirtatious courage, you know?
Alcohol is one of those things that I think is really overrated. It's overhyped by, like, a lot. But, you know, you should try it at least once in your life. Might as well, right?
Problem is alcohol, for me...
It doesn't taste good.
Yeah, it doesn't taste good. I don't drink enough to, like, ignore the taste of alcohol. So, it's always
a
problem.
I have a very diverse palate, so there's always at least something on a menu that I'll like.
I'm sure blackjack would be able to make me a tasty
How
drink.
Long have you been a cab driver?
The problem with you is if you can taste the alcohol at all, it's not a tasty drink.
Yeah, I'm sure you can make something where I don't taste it.
Since I've been here, really. You know, it's hard to complain. I get to meet interesting
Because when
fans,
I make cocktails for you, I can't even put a whole shot in. I have to have a shot for you to make it palatable.
Oh, you added water to your drink, and that was a good idea.
Yeah, waters it down a little bit. But
I feel like I'm always strangely getting involved in random folks' deaths.
So, if you're a ferryman, woman, how do you get assigned that particular
Please
job?
Please don't.
Is it like sixth grade PE where you sign up on a clipboard and hope you don't get square dancing?
Wait, you didn't like square dancing in gym class?
Who likes square dancing in gym class?
I would, are you joking? But anyways, demons are born to do what they do. It's called versification, doggerel. It's written in their souls, conscripted since the angels came. The angels, like Lucifer, they changed everything.
Satan's an angel?
The angel.
Oh.
Anyway, my ride's just up here.
Okay.
Yes, Satan is an angel. I feel like
yes,
you're aware of this, right?
Yes, I know that.
You sounded surprised, so
no, I know that Satan is an angel, but I forgot that I had a bladder.
Oh, that was so funny.
I choose to remember very particular things. What does that
say? Should I tell them what you said?
Oh yeah, sure. Go be my guest.
Before we started stream, Novell says that he needed to empty your urethra.
Yes.
And I was like, of what? And he's like, I gotta pee. And I'm just like, okay. And then I don't remember how we got there, but
It's because I knew it started with a B, but I knew it wasn't bowel, so I just gave up.
But you were like, where's the P store?
Yeah.
And I was like, the bladder?
Oh, that's what it was. I forgot.
He forgot he had a bladder.
You fucking psychopath. Speaking of psychopath, it's our personal demon.
Hey.
My skin sponsors, the guy that thinks everyone cheated on him. And the gal that thinks she's gonna run a mid-level ad agency one day. Reach for the stars! Having a good adventure so far? I'm just about to clock in. Just wanted to let you know. Just so you're aware, I'm really excited to hit the ground blazing. I think we're gonna be a good team.
Uh-huh. And what does that mean again exactly?
Oh, it means I'll be popping up here and there to mentally and spiritually agonize you. To the best of my ability, of course. I'm still new.
Personal demons are like mayflies.
She's
or
kind of adorable.
Dime store gossip kids. They flare up.
I mean, she's
like
just doing a job.
Correa Imaginativa. The pits of, you know, Unus Mundus. But they can only hurt you if, you know, you're too poor to afford therapy.
Yeah. It's hard, okay? Animals, plants, give demons something to work with. Most organisms fear being eaten or not dying quickly enough while being eaten, but
fair.
Humans are afraid of, like, not making money or dying before using a sex swing. Like, people get nervous when you see a car drive on the sidewalk. How am I supposed to work with that? It's your job, Mary.
Well,
what about dying on the sex swing?
I'll try to act really, sad,
ideal,
whatever, when you show up with a picture of my favorite dead aunt.
Oh, come on, I think we could do a little better than that. Anyways, I'll see you around when you least expect it.
She's
I love Wormhorn.
Crowds against him. You didn't like him, right? Whatever, I'll look at my notes. Bye.
Oh my god, the Owl House is ruined. Bye for me. Now I'm just like, where did it start? Where did fucking animated characters start going bye nonstop? Why?
I said bye before.
Did you? Yeah. God damn
before
it!
Owl House, yeah.
It's like when we fucking watch.
Not frequently, but yeah, I'd say it. It's if like I was talking to the twins or something. Yeah.
It's like when we fucking started watching Boogie Pop, and now I'm just like, oh, Naruhodo. That's her fucking catchphrase. And that's just like, wait, no, every anime character says Naruhodo. Fuck.
Perhaps not quite as much, but
anyway. I like that one. Also,
gotta add the tilde at the end or it
Gab,
doesn't count.
I need you to do research for me, please. Not a funny number,
what?
But I'd like to know if there's an obituary or a news report of someone dying on a sex swing. I'd like to understand how that would happen.
Why are you?
If you decide to take up that challenge,
you don't have to do that.
It's interesting enough. Death by sex swing. What did they break their neck when they swung? I don't know. It's
maybe
interesting.
Ceiling collapsed in on them. There's any numerous ways it can go.
Slip throat while swinging.
Simple heart attack.
I figure you want to get there spittily lick if you're itching to get home before your oatmeal cools. So whenever you're ready, we'll head over.
I have a challenge for you if you should accept it, Gab. I would like for you to look up a obituary or news report where someone died on a sex swing. Because it's like, how? I'm curious. This game has no porn novel. Not yet. That's not what I was asking.
I'd be shocked if it ever
I want to know if someone has died by sex swing. And how did they die? Like getting their neck cut, broken? Like what? It's an interesting question.
It's not.
Death by sex swing. How could it happen?
I'm not interested.
Listen, this is how movies are made.
It's not. It's what are you, not interesting.
Excuse me? Why? How do you think we got the movie with the killer tire?
What do you mean?
What do you mean? What do I mean?
What do you? Someone wrote it.
Yeah, because someone
Look,
there's
was not really a.
A man has reportedly been found dead in a sex swing. The 53-year-old man's body was discovered in a house in Hove, Sussex. Police found the body in a harness surrounded by a number of gas cylinders containing unknown substances.
That
is depressing.
Elaborated on like nothing.
This is a little bit depressing. He smoked himself out while on the sex swing. Oof.
All right, let's meet Lucifer.
Spoken like a true necromancer. Next up, Welkin Way.
RC, why have you seen a lot of sex meat? Very serious.
A question I need answered.
Yeah, but I bet some guy was like, how many people get killed by random tires a year?
Yeah, like, no, I don't think that movie was made because there's actually a psychic tire, you know, rolling around popping people's heads.
Actually, am I caring too much about what Satan wants? That's probably not a good thing, right?
First of all, take a couple of breaths, okay? Morningstar's used to the hold, you know. Wow, it's really you. I can't believe it. Celebrity fawning song and song. Everybody falls into the reverence trap. Cyrus the Great would have shaken his hand. I mean, you can't help it. But there's only two things you gotta know about the Little Horn, okay? The first is that him and Daddy had a falling out.
I know that.
After Lucifer thought he could run the family business better than his old man. He started the war, lost the war, so he ended up here. In Abaddon, aka Hell, aka the place where it smells like a wet anteater even in winter. And second, he didn't make the rules, but he has to enforce them. Ooh. Think of him like the first kid sent to detention and forced to become... Like,
really? I thought Satan made the rules in Hell.
He knows he's a bit of a goober, and he doesn't like it any more than you do. But he still finds time to graffiti the bathroom every once in a while.
You ever met him?
You're gonna meet him in like 10 minutes, Lola. Do you really think I haven't met him yet?
That's not saying yes.
Yes, I've met the devil, okay? We know each other.
Well?
As well as anyone, I guess.
Did you fuck Satan?
As well as any ferryman, anyway.
What? Did you two, like, date or something?
Sorry. No, sweetheart. Satan could find a way to kill a damn cactus, let alone a relationship.
Ooh.
He's very, committed to himself, let's say. Okay, I can see the lights.
But that doesn't mean you didn't.
Hold on.
Okay. I guess I won't answer. I won't get my answer.
Welkin Way. Last stop. Watch your head.
Thank you. You're a real one,
this
Samantha.
This place used to be... You know, actually, never mind. You gotta do the hike. Might as well let you discover it for yourself. Luke's is the only house. It's the big one at the top. And remember, a night out drinking usually starts a little apprehensive. Mm-hmm. Songs of humanity's secrets, only you and your mates know the lyrics too. Have fun. Text me at any cab stand if you need a ride somewhere. I'm usually just cleaning up puke, so.
I don't think she likes her job.
No.
Satan is literally
mean. You know, I always get nervous before walking into parties. Like, I get this idea that everyone's gonna turn and look at me right when I get there and just know. That guy isn't cool enough to own a pair of sunglasses.
Well, don't worry about it yet. See that giant-ass line of people? I don't think we're getting in for a while.
No, there has to be another way. Let's check it out.
Yeah, it's called cutting. Oh, I could just call the taxi.
Wait, we shouldn't leave yet until we figure out if we can meet Satan.
Okay, mister, I don't want to go without performing our entire purpose for being here.
Okay.
I guess you're right.
Yeah, I guess you're right. Let's skip the line!
Is this the foundation really of sore. The house or something? I thought only Satan lived here.
Well, yeah, now. But back in the day, this place used to be the fucking Grover's Corners in nowhere.
A what?
Yeah, it wasn't just Satan. His fallen angel pals and him used to have the whole block.
Why'd they move?
Some folks just like switching up the zip code every 1,000 years. Who knows?
No, this sounds like a hassle. Moving in hell? That can't be fun. Hey, bud.
This is the line to get into Satan's party, right?
None other. Where's your sleeping bag and coffee pot?
Hold it. Come on, guys. There's got to be some faster way.
This is hell. Be
and
bad.
Adventures and babysitting.
Be
if
gay. Do crime.
Fourth graders can get into a jazz club.
There's a faster way, definitely. We see people cut through every night.
Some people.
Let's just keep on. Maybe we can convince whoever's at the door to let us in. I mean, we don't even want to, like, party. We just want to outdrink Satan. Bada bing, bada boom. It'll take like 10 minutes.
All right, let's try.
Bad idea, Ray. Very bad idea.
It's not gonna work.
Oh, hey, it's a cage. We can take that a little later. Anything else over here? Nope. Okay.
Well, you're taking it right now.
We're taking that elevator.
Hello.
Hi, I'm Gooseneck. I'll be your first floor carriage for the evening. It's the only way up. Unless she's somehow smuggled in rock climbing gear.
Is this safe? Heights kind of give me a little anxiety.
Oh, I'm very safe. My last inspection and renewed certification was 3 months ago by one Misha Vasilyev.
Oh.
And she would know better than anyone, being here on account of shoving three different people down elevator shafts.
Oh.
Just let me know when you want to go.
Oh.
Okay, let's
going
go up.
One floor up.
Oh shit. Jesus.
Whoa. Sorry, it's a little bumpy. I had quesadillas this morning.
Sounds pretty
floor,
gentle.
Dish mops, hand towels, and segregated washrooms. Just kidding. This obviously isn't a department store from the 40s. You're in hell.
Oh, good to know. Thank you. Would hate to be in a segregated bathroom.
That'd be terrible.
Hello?
What time is it?
A half hour after you asked me the last time.
I mean, how long have we been standing here, jackass?
Oh, 8 years.
Standing in line or standing in this exact spot?
Pick one.
This exact spot? Something like 2 days.
And how long in line?
I don't know. I remember people were really excited about faxing things. Hey, fax my ass. God, I don't miss the 80s.
So you've been here for a while.
Poor ruins. You know, I'm surprised the devil would let anybody live on his property. You'd think he'd want Zanzibar.
I've never had the opportunity to send a fax.
Neither have I.
Person, you know?
Yeah, I'm not old enough for that.
Kind of falling out.
Maybe they just got sick of the line.
I've never used a fax machine, but we have gone to Staples and used printers and copiers. You two, shut up! What? Shut up.
Oh, okay.
Oh, why? Why do we shut up?
Cap said shut up, so you have to shut up.
Have you used the fax machine? Stop making me feel old! Hey, we went to Staples and used printers, which I think had a faxing function. We just never faxed.
Can they fax? I
Maybe?
Bet they can.
Probably.
I bet they can fax.
Hi, we'd like to...
Yes,
you know what I like to do?
Safe.
Something laminated.
We all get inspected every 90 days. Do you think demons can only hold jobs?
Did your school have
for?
That...
No.
Whatever. Giant paper slicer?
Sorry, but are you...
Like
are
a you like a little guillotine for paper?
I'm Finial.
I think so.
Second floor carriage.
I got to use those once.
Different name.
The sound it makes is so satisfying.
Like to, go up, please.
Hop aboard,
like that.
Slim Jims.
kind of.
Hop up and away.
All right, take it easy.
I can't control the weather patterns, ma'am, and turbulence accounts for only 2% of falls.
Oh.
Third floor.
I'm so
everybody
glad we don't have
out.
To fly in an airplane regularly anymore. That is the greatest relief.
You and me both.
I've felt. Like, yeah, sure, it sucks you got fired, but we don't have to fly somewhere like every 4 months.
I'm going on a picnic, and I'm bringing apples, bananas,
hell yeah, carrots, RC.
Donkeys, earworms, footballs.
Like, my anxiety
and...
dreams There's used to be, like, me dreaming that I would be, like, late exactly. for work, or... Gee. I lost
I'm
something, or I was lost
shit.
Somewhere, but it, ever since having to fly regularly, it switched into being in an
That's
airport,
and
those are my anxiety dreams.
The first time was fun, after that, no
I
more.
I still get them, it's awful.
My arms are starting to weigh me down.
How about
I fucking hate flying.
Questions. Only minerals?
Airplanes are not
Fine.
Comfortable.
I'll start. No,
I'm gonna be honest,
the
food sucked. One time we got to eat it.
Yeah, give me a minute.
People
Isn't
are just rude on airplanes.
Maybe turning the island into
airports
a
are fucking huge.
Park,
you have to
away?
Jog
nah,
to get to anywhere you need to go on time.
There was a train. We took one one time.
Out.
Yeah, it was very. It was a relief.
Or tram
don't
rather.
Know, don't care.
All right, moving on. Moving on up. Moving on up. Going to the place. Moving on up. Hello. You. Hey, look, there's a guillotine thing there.
Hey, can we,
First of all,
cuts kids straight with a paper cutter. I know you motherfuckers all think I remember.
But I'm Spandrel, the third floor carriage.
No. We don't.
And second, yeah, I've been inspected, honey. What, you want to check my ass for tags? Check
oh,
my
no.
balls, see if I've been fixed?
Oh, no.
Okay, we're getting a little in the weeds here.
Hey, I'm just doing my job.
We're sorry, okay? We're just trying to get to Satan's house.
Oh, it's all right. It's just, this is my shit I'm unloading on you. Don't worry about it. It's been a long night.
Poor elevator
demon. Watch
your
shit. Don't drop it through the cage. I'm not diving down to get it.
Why didn't Satan just make more stairs?
Because Satan likes to keep demons employed, that's why.
Yo, fair.
Fourth floor, get the fuck out.
Thanks. Can I go back down?
Cage is in motion.
I feel like most
Headed
of the time
down,
we were flying, there was something wrong with the plane, the flight got delayed, or like, partially canceled.
I want to go back up.
Cage is in motion. Head it up, people.
I thought he'd give me new dialogue about using him like a, you know, up and down machine. Thank you, kind sir. And all these demons have been really nice. Very apologetic, too.
No reason to be mean, really.
They just kind of live here, you know?
Yeah.
Talk to you yet. Nope. Okay. There could always be something.
That is true. There could be something.
Hello.
Hi. I'm Ballister, your fourth floor carriage. Want to go up?
Great. Great. That's... Yes. Thank you.
Wow, he was so nice. The Good Place 5.
Yeah.
Your associates seem a bit on edge tonight.
Only the bottom and top floors have bathrooms.
Oh, okay.
Oh.
Fifth floor, the Tibbity Top, Zabulba, 616, Welkin Way. Everybody out!
Thank you. I'm gonna go burn in this fire. Or not. Man, did no one think to just, like, walk into the carriage? They just all wait in line?
I mean...
They're so nice and how.
Someone will have to let you cut in line.
Oh.
Oh, shit. Jerry, I mean, Terry, Bicker's blowing up. Ugolino has an extra invitation.
Sorry, but what's Bicker?
It's the social media down here.
It's like
Look
Twitter.
At your phone. It comes pre-installed. There, see? You can get good info on what's going on in hell.
That's yeah, a real... They should... Twitter should change their name to Bicker.
Geotagged, user specific.
My god.
That
it's
is
a nice way to
accurate.
Perpetual torment.
Or to just post pictures of your pets lying in sunlight.
Those posts aren't about us, right? I mean, there's probably another Milo and Gola here.
No, it's about you. You rarely see posts not about you. It's pretty user-focused.
I mean, what's the point of social media if it's not a mirror reflecting your every insecurity?
Oh, that's true.
Hey, it's Milo and Lola. Still on that mission to get out of hell, huh?
Hi, Wormhorn.
I'll just be going into the party now with my special VIP invitation. Aren't you coming? Oh, wait. You can't.
Can we go with you?
Hey, can we go in with you? You can, like, mentally torture us in there if you want.
Can we just go in with you? You can, like, mentally torture us in there if you want.
All right, don't be a dick about it.
Laugh at him, ladies.
Oh.
Look, screw that thing, Lola. Let's just check Bicker.
Oh,
and
shit,
find
she's
other
doing her
with
job.
A spare invite. Okay, cool. Look, here. There's... I see two of them, and we only need one.
Whatever. We'll take what we can get.
There's a demon who says he needs help apprehending someone.
Okay.
And a woman, Linda, who says she has an invite to give away. She just wants someone to get her a drink.
Oh, that's easy.
This'll be downright easy.
Yeah, this is not gonna be that easy. See this huge line? If it was that simple, they'd all run off and bargain with these losers.
Nah, they're all just... Wasn't it you who told me about that test that proved people would wrongly stand in a longer line just because everyone else was doing it?
Oh, shit.
Wasn't me, but whatever. It beats waiting around. Let's get back and text Sam to pick us up.
Oh, God. Oh, thank God.
What?
Okay, I was going to say, if you're going to make me fucking... Oh, no.
Oh, you can look at the social media. Oh, no.
We do have photos. Oh, hey. Welcome to the show. Hashtag party all night. Hashtag 24/7, 365, 666, Satan rules. Can't stop, won't stop. Hashtag fuck you. Hashtag fuck off. Hashtag press start to play. Party time. Excellent. Alcohol. Wednesday night. Is it Wednesday? Thursday night. After hours. After poop. Poopy. Oh. All right, what are people saying about us? Anybody want to go to Satan's party? Hey, twerps, I got an extra invite. Another thing making the queue less than bearable is the sheer amount of stupidity in front and around my face. Who are the dick sniffers? Purple-haired goon and dyed blonde idiots seem oblivious to the fact that there's a line. Get back in, no cuts. Can someone tell me why humans can't seem to see that there's a line? It stretches all the way to the back. Hashtag open your eyes. Waiting for the party at Lucifer's. Dirty people abound. Makes me think it won't be that hot inside. Hashtag gross. Two losers standing in line here for saying it's kind of bumming me out that I'm with this crowd. You're up.
Un invito libero. Aya festa di Satana. Stasera se voy. venire alla varmi la pai solo scherzando dami solo un passaggio. Passaggio? I don't know.
Do all the
Italian?
Whatever the damn do chiefly abound. Most
this is made up?
How do I use Bicker? I need my grandson to die so I can have tech support again. That was a good one. His Grumbler profile said he liked long walks on the beach, so I brought over a leash and some shit bags. I don't care what you think, the little round demons are super cute. Don't at me. I'm proud that I don't need coffee in the morning. No horse whipping a small Peruvian child to my arm gets tired. What? No. Horse whipping a small Peruvian child to my arm gets tired wakes me up just fine. Hell is hot as fuck, but the coffee is always lukewarm. Gotta hand it to you, hashtag demons. That's some subtle ass torment right there. The writing in this game is so cute. All the wickedness in the world that man might do or say was no more to the mercy of God than a live coal dropped in sea. Stefan Lochner?
Seems like they have fun. I didn't really take a good moment to appreciate this little screen, the little art around it. It's very, very cute.
Oh.
It's very adorable.
Screamless forgot my extra soy sauce again. I'm switching to Grubhubs for good, better service, a way juicier Grubs.
There are a lot of Doro Hedoro vibes in here.
Some guy asked me if I wanted to pound town. Oh, I remember that. What's the point of happy hour if drinks are free down here? Blocked.
Damn.
Is that a joke at... Kamiya? Blocked? Is that what it is?
Blocked.
Oh, no. They added each other. It's not just you. Okay, is it just me or did Feisty change the recipe for stuffed kitten toe beans? It's not just you. You now pack every toe beans with minced garden fresh tomatillos. We hope you hate the new zesty flavor. Blocked. Oh, we're at the end. Saw the absolute cutest piece of trash on the ground. Keep begging the hubby to get one ourselves. Maybe someday. All the wickedness in the world might... Okay. Whoa. Oh, shit, there's more. Does this go on forever?
This forever.
Cool. Partying tonight at... Wow. Please, I had my larynx ripped out. I can't order. Met a demon at hashtag strangler who said he was the supreme life president of hell. And a lot of color pens. Hey, let's start a thread for hashtag share your torture. Mine is eating my own tongue over and over again while being forced to listen to an audiobook? That's very specific.
That sounds fine.
Randall, Brian, Kyle, Jonas, and Eric. Just
like all things considered.
Some of the names of Tommy's victims. Or is it me? Or don't they just sound like losers? Can someone tell these freshly dead humans to stop with the bless you? That kind of language is a no-go here. Coming to Stranger to get wrecked at Tommy's killer potty. Been here a year and he acts like he owns the place, jerk. I have a song stuck in my head. Literally, a record is jammed into my orbital socket? I died drinking the transmission fluid out of my Trans Am, and I think it's really unfair that I can't predict the future now. Birthdays were always dumb because you didn't do anything to earn them.
You know, the more you scroll and the more these guys that look at, the more they start to look like NFTs.
Oh my god, you're right.
Yeah.
Oh shit.
It is hell after all.
I've been down here a while. Anyone who's recently died know if my poetry got big posthumously? I don't know what that means.
Humously.
At me if you ever heard of me.
After you've died.
Oh. I thought of a new awesome torture today. Just tell me how much their dog... Just tell them how much their dog misses them from heaven. Oh, that's sad. It's really hard to get my hashtag food porn pics to look nice down here. Everything's so burnt. Is it just me or do people in Rantila patently refuse to chew with their mouths closed? Also, I'm fucking stuck here forever. God, okay, how much?
There is an end. Yeah, it appears that there is an end. There is an end.
All right, we're almost there. I was a global warming denier back on Earth. Now my pants are on fire. How's your day going? We had three humans eat nothing but raw lava for a month, and here's what their colons look like now.
Oh my god, that's crazy.
You don't have to worry about that, Noelle. Fiona will be there with you in hell. Oh, shit, you're right. Do all dogs go to heaven?
Mayhem goes to heaven, though, because he's sweet.
500 new episodes of The Big Dang Theory to air every day on whatever network you plan on watching. The acid ball game killer. Sure wish I could walk around in a three-week-old used barf bag and have people call it fashion. I'm stuck here. The taco dumpster. Oh, this seems fun. I only really make hot tea when I can't fall asleep. Also, oh, I remember that. What I need to burn somebody's genitals. No, Noelle, imagine your hell is two cats, but both of them are Fiona. I'd say in their own ways, they both give me a bit of hell, you know?
I think so.
I was wondering why there's no 6-second video platform down here and found out that, unfortunately, Divine is heaven exclusive. Divine. Hail, O ye holy manes! Hail again! Paternal ashes never viewed in vain! The gods permitted not that you, with me, should reach Italy. Alright, we finally circled. We've done it.
Mayhem's coming to cuddle my feet.
Hey, can I just go inside? Buddy.
Is this the VIP entrance? What gave it away?
Are you okay? Everything? That definitely
Move
hurt.
To the side if you don't have passes.
He's gonna get you.
We just want to talk to Satan.
All we want to do is talk to Satan. That is it. Bada bing, bada boom. It'll be like we were never standing here bothering you.
That sounds great to me, Pink. That sounds like the best thing for me.
Okay. Looks like those.
That'd be a place full of cats who love me very much and always want to cuddle me.
Yep. We should regroup with Sam, figure out our next step. This is a dead end.
It is.
All right. Any chance we can grease the wheels, huh?
Men, women, kings, queens, fallen popes, continent conquerors, fucking dinosaurs have posed
so true,
the same
Gav.
Question,
so true.
People who've watched the sun rise over seas of their enemies, people who have lost multiple lives. What can you offer me that they couldn't?
I think I still have that yo-yo. I actually no, I don't. Never mind.
Just out of curiosity, what actually is going on in there?
Oh, the usual routine. Infamous literature, dissolute dance, indiscreet apparel, and alcoholic beverages.
It doesn't sound bad.
And also many multitudes of craven and exalted acts beyond your wildest dreams or comprehension.
The ad for that toaster.
Imagine
the
all
thing.
The fun that could be going on in there.
Burnt bread.
Boy, long line, isn't it? Ever want to just open the doors and let some of them in?
Those people you speak of have no hope of death. Mercy disdains them. Let us not talk of them, but merely look and pass on.
I think the ticket guy said the same thing to me once waiting for Splash Mountain.
So... can we...
Fuck off.
Okay, alright. Well, we tried. We failed. So can I... I can. Can I choose to... Blocker. Little Miss Muffet sat on her tuffet, waiting at walking Welkin Way. Along came a spider who laid eggs inside her. Now she's full of spiders. That's horrifying.
No objectives.
Hey, Twerp's got an extra invite. So there's no fast travel? I can't.
No, you gotta go call the taxi.
Oh no.
You are gonna go down there and call the taxi.
Alright, maybe this guy will be nice and he'll be like, I'll just take you all the way down to the bottom.
I bet that won't be the case.
To the bottom or take the long way.
Oh, yes he will.
Why do they give me an option?
We'll take the scenic route.
Oh no, now you're just like, I might miss something.
Gate closing, going down.
Is there a reason?
I mean, maybe sometimes. There's a reason.
Maybe they'll mock us as we walk back down.
Maybe.
And this really is the scenic route. Anyone got something new to say here? Anybody? I like dialogue in my dialogue-rich game. Well, okay.
Nah. Going down.
Just gotta go down.
Oh god, now I have to take each
way
down. Oh
no, do you really?
Okay.
It might have been better to go back up and then...
Well, now we're already halfway down.
Yeah, you gotta commit now.
Oh god. Walk, walk, walk down hell, not heaven's door. Don't mind me, just gonna keep doing what I'm doing. We'll be there eventually.
Two organ donors headed down.
Oh, they're both organ donors. That's nice. Am I an organ donor? I think I am.
I'd imagine so. You better be.
I'm pretty sure I am.
Although,
how do I
don't
know? How do I know?
You should have a heart on your ID.
Oh, I don't know where that is. Okay, we made it. Hurry the fuck up, Milo!
He's tired. Leave him alone.
Oh, is there another floor? Can I just leave? Oh my god, there's another one? How many?
Yeah, so many.
Don't hit your head there. Great. Oh, good. You're doing so well.
Wow.
He's so nice.
I needed that today.
He's so nice.
I needed that today. Someone to just tell me I'm doing well, you know? Sometimes you don't get that enough. You're doing a good job.
You're doing a terrible job.
Oh, no.
You're doing a great job at doing a terrible job.
Thank you.
You're welcome.
All right. Oh, Samantha. Hello? Oh, hey, that was pretty fast.
So, all partied out?
I'm sorry.
Normally people
huh?
are covered in blood and viscera.
Go on, elaborate, Gab. That's a wild sentence.
We didn't even get in. There's a line around the fucking world back there.
Oh, we have a plan, though. There's some people have invites, and some people have... I have spares, so...
So you wanted to get invited to cut the line, yeah, I don't need the damn transcript. Whose tree do you want to shake first?
There's a demon in Bobolin Park. He says he needs help catching somebody.
But there's also a human woman who just wants a drink,
but we know it can't just be that, or else it would have already been done, so...
Ah, classic case of too many good ideas.
I want us to look at the woman.
Guess you got some picking to do.
Woman. Woman. Get an invite from a human named Linda. Yeah. Really, Lindalyn? Yeah, let's go.
Let's try Linda first, right? I know it sounds too easy, but maybe it is.
Oh, I just want on the record that this is a trap, okay?
Yeah,
a trap of inconvenience.
You're not like crazy fans of Linda's, right?
Who?
Because she's not too big into autographs or meeting people.
Why would we be fans? Did she, like, murder a deposed baby king or something?
She used to be the lead singer of that witchy witch band, Mercury Worm, back in the 70s.
Never heard of them. Is she famous?
So she's famous, right?
Yeah, but just, you know, be cool. And don't bring up her old band.
Okay.
What happened with her old band?
Let's leave the spoilers till your second playthrough.
Excuse you?
What does that mean?
Let's leave all the annoying questions till then, too, okay?
What do you mean, second playthrough?
Little Rontalia.
What does she mean? I gotta play this game twice?
I mean, you don't have to. You could just not, of course.
Hey, so speaking of, like, music, Was any of that stuff about playing records in reverse to hear satanic messages?
Was it real? Oh, yeah. And not just records. TV shows, commercials. You know bus stops have those automated recordings?
Yeah.
Play them backwards and you'll hear Satan whispering Chinese nuclear codes.
Oh, shit.
Oh.
But Lucifer and rock stars have a real history. It's true. Something about needing to scream your ego out into the conjectural void is really attractive to unhallowed spirits, I guess.
Is there music in hell, like, different from Earth?
Like, has the chronographic and ethnological diversity in a supernatural environment developed unique harmonic genres?
No, just like, what kind of fucked up music do demons make?
Oh, every song's about one thing, doesn't matter.
That was weird, Gab.
What the fuck?
But music, the creative artist, has always been a thing for
that
them.
Is...
Slavery let the self-possessed invent crap like trumpets, and it's hard to really break from that lineage, you know? Anyways, we're almost there. Don't let on that you know Linda. She's kind of embarrassed about her solo album, Helicopter Fuckhouse.
Oh, that's a great album name.
It is.
I would listen to Helicopter Fuckhouse immediately.
I would too.
I don't believe you, Sans.
Okay, Little Rontalia, here we are. One of Hell's oldest districts founded...
Hello, here.
Founded right after the war. Lots of relics, landmarks, a carrot juice bar just opened up on the other side of town, and, the Dirty Hurdy Gurdy's just down the road there.
The what?
That's where Linda said she wants a drink, right?
Yep. Okay, kids, text me if you need a ride. Have fun at music camp.
Bye! When do we get a new Owl House?
Actually, now that I'm thinking about it, I think I have heard of Mercury Worm.
Next week, maybe?
Yeah, didn't they reinvent themselves in the 80s, becoming some synth monstrosity?
I've told you this 100,000 times before, but...
But it's always been a dream of yours to be in a band.
Yeah, I mean, I don't know if you remember, but I tried in that one talent show in sixth grade. I played a harpsichord and classical trumpet. It was like a... Like
I feel like she'd be truthful to him.
I think so, too.
Yeah, I think it was a good decision to retire from performing after that.
Hey, come on. I know an educational jam band isn't to everyone's taste, but I think some of the faculty, or at least Mr. Thompson, liked it. He was nodding his head, at least.
Mr. Thompson lost his hearing in Vietnam.
Well, it's a beautiful country.
Oh, that's so convenient.
It was just so embarrassing.
No advertising.
Up on that stage, getting
You're
food,
just like, hint to hint.
Or,
make JK friends. And Les.
But maybe I'm just being melodramatic.
Look, Milo, kids at that age are just dickbags. I mean, what 12-year-olds even heard of Metal Machine music?
I think that was the music teacher that said that, but the point still stands.
So I guess I can text her again. Anything over here? Oh, okay, let's go. Yeah, I think she would be harshly truthful to Milo. I only feel like she would lie if it was something really bad.
Are they?
I keep seeing a YouTube video, but I haven't watched it yet because, you know, we do plan to play it at one day, saying, why did Neo Tui fail? Making to bed. Bye.
Bye.
Good night, Pink. Hey, Novell, Donnie, since you guys are getting a divorce, can you play It Takes Two? Who said that was happening?
I've heard it's good, though. Like, actually.
Mm-hmm. Play the game makes us get a divorce.
Makes us realize we need to get a divorce. Like, oh shit.
Collar knot? No, sealed knot. Okay. Oh, like slip knot. Gotcha. It took me a second to connect those threads.
You did it. Good job.
Hello. Where is Linda? 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 Linda, I'd like a drink. And for you to tell me all about your fabulous music career. Sorry, Donnie, but I'm stealing Novell from you.
Sans, I don't think it's going to work out.
How many fucking guards are there? Sorry, Novell, but I'm stealing Donnie from you. Sans, I don't think it's going to work out. Oh, something happened. I thought chanting a Gregorian chant.
You two, you there, the ebony woman and the lemon man.
Hail and well met.
Lemon Man?
Hail and well met.
Hail and ill met.
Fuck off. I get enough racist catcalling at my therapist's office. Thank you.
All our sincerest apologies if we've offended you. We aren't up on the modern descriptors.
Do you guys need something?
That is so kind of you to offer.
Lemon?
We would indeed humbly ask for your assistance.
I don't get it.
Yes, could the Ethiopian please pick up a small whistle-like contraption resting on
your
feet? I'm afraid that's our tuner.
Hadrian here dropped it.
One's hand tends to get sweaty.
Oh, much like one's A is most assuredly a C-sharp.
Excuse me. Ethiopian? How the fuck did you guys die? A burning cross fall on you?
I don't understand that reference.
Oh no, it's happening again. My sincere apologies. We don't always know the correct vernacular.
Yes, we mean you no verbal harm.
But if you
but they are quite old.
Hand us the fallen vocal adjuster whenever convenient, we'd be most appreciative. Thank you.
I kick it into the river.
But they're only racist because they don't know any better.
No, fuck that.
Chat, what do we do?
Kick it into the river. Fuck these dudes.
But they don't know.
I don't give a shit what they don't know.
I mean, okay, what would she do? Would she kick it into the river?
She'd kick it into the river.
Kill them. If you kick it in, they'll become real racist.
They'll start screaming slurs. And then we'll get banned from Twitch.
Oh, no. I guess we'll kick the tuner into the river.
I'd kick it.
This the tuner you want?
Yes, thank you kindly.
Go fetch.
No! Well, now Althalos is going to be off-key forever.
Well, you are in hell, so...
Oh, damnable thieves. Harpies, the lot of you.
That's like the fifth person who's refused to help us, but has actively made our circumstances worse.
The dwarf, the Siamese twins, the ashen-faced fellow, the harlot, the floozy...
Maybe it's how we are addressing the poor souls that's potentially dismaying them.
Yeah, maybe.
Possibly.
But probably
not. No, definitely not.
Wowie. I never knew lemon was a slur, I guess.
Well, lemons are yellow. Well.
Well, I never knew that. So the game taught me some racism? Wait, Longinus? What, should I have been nice to Longinus?
You know, like the spear from Evangelion.
Oh, it's just the dude who speared Jesus on the cross.
No, it's the thing from Evangelion. We're not worried about biblical things.
I will say though, Ebony's a pretty cool word.
Huh?
Ebony is a pretty cool word, though.
It's used in porn.
Yes, it is a category on porn. But it's also just a cool word.
It's on Steam and has a discount until the 21st. This is a threat.
Dirty hurdy gurdy. He's a Catholic saint. He's the saint of lost objects. Well, now it's definitely lost.
Good, then. This is good.
Like in Skyrim, they have an ebony dagger. You know, it's cool. It's a cool.
It is a cool word. I agree.
I can see how one might be offended if you were called Ebony Woman, but on the other hand, I can also see. I mean, I would feel cool if someone's like, "Hello, Ebony Man." I feel powerful. Thank
Hello,
you.
Hello, black man.
Yeah, that doesn't feel as powerful as Ebony, though, you know? Ebony. No, that's
Whoa,
it!
Oh, Sans.
Dirty, hurdy, gurdy.
You need to ban yourself right now.
Lukewarm salmon.
After you.
Oh, no. After you.
Like, supposedly, if you lose something, you can't say, Longinus, help me find what I lost, and jump in place three times, and you'll find it.
This feels like when someone tells you to do something ridiculous to get something in a game.
No. Here to the end of the story.
Yo, these witches are kind of cute.
Think that lonely-looking woman with a haunting stare and perfect cheekbones
is Linda. Yeah, you could have just said the one with the guitar.
Yep, that's Linda, all right.
Oh, don't be scared.
We're just the accursed souls of dead musicians, forever trapped in this shithouse of schlock by that wretched Veronica.
I have never heard of it, Gab.
Onoskelis, the grand negotiator, the band manager of Hades.
And the fallen angel that owns the bar you're standing in. But if you want to talk to Linda, just take the cute purple mile down to the end. Can't miss her.
And be sure to check out our gift shop.
Oh, how nice.
So I feel like the only superstition has stuck with me is that seeing a cardinal by itself is good luck. Oh. But if you see two, it's bad luck.
Well, we've seen quite a few of those.
Yeah.
Also, someone has a crush.
With Linda? Can I, do all the talking?
Why?
It's just, I've never gotten to be that guy, you know? Ordering a woman a drink, sliding it across the bar.
Hey, if you want to practice your cold calling in bars, be my guest. Just remember why we're here.
Awesome. Yeah, no, totally. Eyes on the prize.
Eyes on the prize. Can you tell me more
I have to ask. Why are you trapped here like a glittering fish in a very depressing aquarium?
Oh, a sampler platter of reasons, really. I challenged Ono to a fiddle off. Lost.
Ono?
Because I
Yoko?
Forgot I don't know how to play the fiddle.
I sold my soul for a number one hit. Died of a chocolate overdose not 10 days later.
Ooh. What?
To be fair, I ate that much chocolate because I was on a lot of heroin at the time.
And I wanted to be the best guitar player in the world. Ono made it happen. And then I suffocated in a 52-person orgy.
Oh.
I'll be sure to check out your guys' stuff when I get my streaming subscription back.
Yeah, thanks for the nickel.
Damn.
You're welcome.
Hey, what's it actually like being famous and playing music to huge crowds?
What do you think getting courted by supermodels and having throngs of thousands sing your words back to you feels like?
Pretty good.
Wrong! I took a
I think everyone's dead.
Horn of coke every morning just to face my butler.
Oh. Getting validated from forces outside your control leads to beating up a bouncy castle because it looked at you funny.
Seek acceptance from within, my friends. And if you can't, please buy my newest EP out tomorrow. It'll do the trick too, I promise.
Shit, you're right. You got a band camp?
You ever think you maybe should have just tried your best without the aid of a demonic power?
Actually, sometimes I...
Fuck no!
No, never.
Yeah, actually, no. No, we don't. We were on top of the world and lost it all. Only kings and presidents and handsome people who are extremely lucky know what that's like.
Wouldn't trade that shit for heaven. I mean, have you seen what they wear up there?
No. I might want to. Anything else from you? Cool. Gift shop!
Wanna get like a hat or something? I already have The Song Remains the Same on DVD.
Nah, I'm good. I don't think we'd be able to take anything back with us anyway.
What kind of fuckery would that do if you took something back from hell to just radiate? Can I die and be 53? I mean, I guess.
Yeah, seems like that's a possibility.
Hell yeah, I'm gonna need a drink.
Great bomb squads, enter. Do you have anything with honey in it?
Yeah, we have 6 drinks that contain wasp urine.
Oh.
Four bomb squads.
I'll send them over
to
you.
Is wasp urine honey?
Next! We're fresh out of priest bladder, but what can I get you?
Ooh, okay, we have some flirty.
Free bomber.
Scalding black turpentine brewed tea whiskey garnished with a fragrant durian.
Ooh.
Liquid courage, a dash of student of Prague, a dash of pox, and a dead man's toe, cult favorite. Woland's margarita, tinderbox gin aged in the carcass of an apple-lined cameos? Camosis? I don't know. Oddly sweet. The black witty asshole. Ooh.
Oh.
Our signature leprous lager, 16 full ounces of distilled bubo fluid.
What do you think he needs right now? Courage, right?
Yeah, he seems like he would need courage. Okay, but which one would she appreciate us seeing more? A margarita? Like, is it Scrubs? Are we going to be mocked for having an apple teeny?
Mm.
Or do we go with the student of Prague?
Oh, I say student of Prague. Let's do it.
One student of Prague.
I always choke on the student mutant fly wings, but Prague get the drink work done so fast, so whatever. Booba fluid? All right. Alright, if you check Twitter Novo, you'll see every tweet I could find about Neo Tui being on Steam. I could fly within minutes of searching.
I respect the dedication.
Okay.
And, one more for our friend over there, Linda Landon.
Oh, gotta tell me which drink. I'm not a drunk idiot mind reader.
Oh shit, what would she want though?
She? Well, I don't know anything about her. Could give her the Jeffrey Bomber or the witty asshole.
Oh.
I mean, she kind of looks like she'd be a witty asshole.
I agree, but maybe the lovable lush could be the way to go.
You want to go with the lovable lush?
I'm just trying to stack the odds in our favor, you know?
You're right. Let's go for it.
I'll send a demon waiter over to her table with it.
All right, let's go chatter up, get that invite.
Milo, are you about to get laid in hell?
You can do it, Milo.
No, the Salem witch trials were actually right. They just killed all the midwives and missed us.
Oh, excuse us. Is anyone here familiar with Linda Landon?
Oh, yeah, she's playing here tonight. That's why we're here. What about you?
Let me get some courage first. I did not have an extra option. We're trying to get Satan's party.
You three, wouldn't happen to know how to get into Satan's party. We're here because we think Linda has a spare invitation.
Good luck with that.
Have you seen Linda around by chance? Maybe doing pre-show autographs?
No, Milo, you idiot. She doesn't like that.
She's hanging out over yonder. But she hasn't done an autograph since 96. Oh. Yeah, the Sharpies down here scream when you use them.
Good to know.
Oh, that's kind of entertaining.
All right, here goes nothing.
You can do it.
Liquid courage and lovable lush. How you doing?
Hi, are you...
No, I won't take a picture with you or sign your femur.
And I'm kind of in the middle of something.
Really? Because it looks like you just...
This timeline isn't going to refresh itself. Want a drink? I can...
Excuse me?
A Jeffrey Bomber from the gentleman with the mulberry wig.
My hair isn't a wig. It's... What am I doing?
Well, the walk there and back earned you at least 2 minutes. Have a seat.
Thank you.
I do seem to recall that, Fusion.
Former singer of Mercury Worm. Denizen of the Fourth Circle.
Did you at least get some good stuff, though?
Judging by your starstruck faces, I'm sure you already knew that. Not that I would, you know, care too much if you didn't.
Oh, shit.
Yeah, I can't say that I've heard of you. Unless you're not badly mispronouncing the Lafayette Afro Rock Band, are you?
So I take it you're not in town for the reunion at Satan's party tonight, then?
What reunion?
Oh, Jesus. Okay, some backstory. Mercury Worm was my band, obviously, but we broke up. And in my discerning absence, they added a keyboardist and started collaborating with 15-year-old DJs.
Oh, no.
Others took a fame rocket ship to planet Coke and Hookers. But they all just died in a plane crash, like, a week ago. How romantic, right? But they're the hot new diarrhea, so Satan booked them for his house party. Tonight. Maybe all the album covers posing with drugged white tigers finally bit him in the ass.
Okay, don't be mean.
Other places. Many other places, hopefully.
Wait, if they died in a plane crash, and you weren't with the band, and you can't fly,
then how'd I end up here?
Wait, Linda, just... If you have a spare invite to Satan's party, we could really use it.
See, now that's a problem.
Is it?
When I split from the band, I pledged my eternal soul to Satan for a solo career. And it worked for about 6 months. Until my 27th birthday, when I died parasailing down the Detroit River.
Oh.
Now part of my infernal contractual agreement.
Man,
is
I wonder
to
what stupid way I'm gonna die.
And one's tonight, so I can't go.
Probably choking on a steak.
And neither can my invitees.
I hate that that's true.
To, come in with me. They won't let you in without me there. See? Sorry if you came just for that.
Good looks.
Selling your soul to Satan, why on earth would you think that would end well for you?
If the second most powerful creature in the universe offered you everything you ever wanted in life when you were at your lowest, you'd be surprised what you would do for that kind of clemency.
Guess if I was really down.
If I was really down. There's been times I would have sold my soul to the microwave if it meant getting rock-hard abs.
You could also just do crunches for like 15 minutes a day.
Wait, let me quarterback this. You said there's a contract, right? Well, shit, people get out of contracts all the time.
It's hell, be bad!
He's living in a van in Reseda now. She took his damn hamster.
Guys.
Look, what if we found a loophole or a replacement? Come on, give us something here.
Oh, it would be nice to be there when Mercury Worm falls on their faces.
Okay. If you want to try, you can try. But you gotta deal with Ono, my manager.
Okay.
She owns the bar. She's downstairs right now, probably looking at another undeveloped talent. Good luck. If you somehow managed to pull this off, I'll be here. Waiting.
Her name's Ono. It should be like...
Stop.
Oh no, right? Like, oh god, no. Or...
Yes, we understand. Your mother loved you too much.
Wow.
So she's downstairs, she said?
I'm just going to drink the rest of this.
Surprise, it's also a music venue. They dug a big shithole in here and shot out a stage. As for Ono, you can't miss her. She'll probably be yelling at one of her bedraggled assistants.
We'll keep that in mind. Thanks. We'll be back.
Oof.
Okay.
Ono, that Lola's stop there felt very familiar. That felt very familiar to me.
Oof.
It's almost like I've been there before.
I feel someone. I don't know what you're talking about.
No? Well,
I feel like we would need to be a woody asshole for Lola, but we'll have to do that next time because we are out of time.
Oh, this game is fun. I like it.
Me too. We'll come back tomorrow. I like it.
Yeah.
Yes, just give me the Black Death. Did I break the game? I might have broken the game. Okay, we're good. All right. Well, ladies and gentlemen, with that, are you sure you want to go to the main menu? Yes. This game is really cute. I'm sad that we didn't pick it up earlier.
Yeah.
It is quite enjoyable.
It's pretty good.
If I'll stream for longer, I'm sorry. The button is not.
Oh, but of course, Gab.
Stream for 3 hours. Listen, we'll be back tomorrow.
Nah.
Okay? We will return. In the meantime, I need a drink of soda and probably some sleep. And
sleep is good.
We will have another after party tomorrow, okay? It'll be fine. Don't worry about it.
Yeah, yeah.
In the meantime, hey, you know who is playing Neo The World Ends With You? Blackjack!
Wait, what, for real?
Yeah! So let's go say hi over there! It's perfect timing.
That's see if crazy.
There's another advertisement just right there. This time by Blackjack.
Fusion's like, I already know. Well.
Anyway, catch you lot tomorrow. Goodbye.
So long.
And to the rest of you, have a good night.